It's lit. We're my beautiful angels. How are you guys doing? What's up, my beautiful angels? What's up, Ovs? Hi, Carly, my beautiful angel. What's up, Maddie, my beautiful angel? Hi, Emily. What time is it, Chance? Y'all already know it's not bottom o'clock, it's not furry o'clock, it's Issa o'clock. How's it going, Jacqueline? What's up, Brianna? Hi, Danny, my angel. What's up, Haley, my gorgeous, beautiful angel? What's up, Yessie? Hi, Starlight. What time is it, Chan? We got some more scary gaming tonight. Yes, we do. What's up, Amy, my beautiful angel? What's up, Brody? Hi, Mar. What's up, YMG? Hi, Angel. What's up, L? Hi, Lady Aladdis, my beautiful angel. What's up? Oh my God, so many of you guys are here right now. It's lit. I hope you guys are having the most amazing week so far. We got another like really random ass scary game tonight. What's up, Andrea, my angel? What's up, Zombie? Hi, Shania. What's up, Felipe? What's up, El, my gorgeous, beautiful angel? What's up, Danny? Y'all are too lit tonight. Wait, give me a hug. Very on theme with the angel theme tonight because you guys are my angel. So give me a hug. Like, what? Are you guys ready just to get everything started? We're gonna go ahead and do our theme song. You know, just make all the lights right. Get into it, yeah. Cause I think the game we got today is probably gonna take up like a lot of the stream. So let's get into it, yeah. And do our theme song and all that good jam. And I see we have our first sub of the night coming in from Soraya. Can we get some W's in the chat for Soraya? Issa, I'm pregnant. Oh, you're pregnant with my sub, with a sub. Oh, cause you hit 9 months. I said, what? I was like, oh my God, one of my angels is pregnant. No. Just cause they've been sub for 9 months. Oh, okay. W's in the chat. Oh, congratulations, but like, not a real baby. W's in the chat for Soraya. Who, do we got any pregnant angels here? Okay, it's lit. We also got Billy coming in with the sub. W's in the chat for Billy. We also got your girl coming in with
a gifted sub.
Yeah, we do. W's in the chat for your girl. And August Bo just starting out the stream going crazy, going stupid with
5 gifted subs.
Run it up for my gorgeous, beautiful angel, August Bo. August, you didn't have to do all that, my beautiful angel. Not the hype train. Wait, what is up with y'all tonight? We got SXN coming in with the sub. We got Michelle coming in with the sub. And we got Kayla coming in with the sub. Can I get some big ass W's in the chat for Kayla, Michelle, Sanity, August Bo, your girl? Oh my God, you guys are going crazy. We also got Jake the Crybaby coming in with
a gifted sub.
I need back-to-back W's for my beautiful angel, Jake the Crybaby. Hey, I know whatever art you're making right now, Jake the Crybaby, it's eating. I just know it. All right, without further ado, everybody, we're gonna get our theme song going because I'm really excited to play this game tonight. I think we're playing a game called Happy's Humble Burger something farm. It's giving like horror game mixed with some like Five Nights at Freddy's vibes, mixed with some I guess we're like serving burgers. It's giving SpongeBob scary game mixed with Five Nights at Freddy's mixed with a horror game. So I'm excited to get it popping. And without further ado, let's get our theme song started. You already know the drill. If you know the lyrics, like sing along. And if you don't know the lyrics, learn them. We do this song like every single night. What's the first lyric? Chat real lit? Test, pop quiz. Chat real lit? Chat real lit? Acting like a bunch of roos. There we go. That's what STUV now. STUV. Someone said, girl, I'm tired. That is so real of you, girl. Y'all are so funny. We also got Girls Love Charlie. Girls Love Charlie coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for Girls Love Charlie. And we got Big Booty Taurus coming in with a sub. Wait, that's like a canon event for me, right, Che? Cause I'm a Taurus and you know I got that Duncan Hines on me. You know I got that Duncan Hines on me, baby. Yeah. It's getting bigger, huh? It's getting bigger, huh? You see the growth? I know, you see how it's starting to round out a bit, looking very, yes, you, yeah. I'm gonna pretend none of you guys are putting those dots in the chat. I'm gonna pretend we didn't hear that. anyways, we also got Anna coming in with a sub. Happy 8 months, my angel Anna! And August Bo, what the fuck are you doing tonight? My gorgeous, beautiful angel! Starting out the stream, can we make some noise for August Bo?
Hush, hush, hush.
Plus, plus, plus. We just got 10 gifted subs.
10 gifted subs from
August Bo.
We just got 10 gifted subs.
Let me get some fucking dubs. Ay, yeah. Yeah, run it up for the one and only beautiful angel, August Bo. Thank you so much for gifting 10 subs. To all my beautiful angels in chat, if you guys got those subs, use those emotes, baby. We got a shit ton of emotes. Also, Jake the Crybaby coming in with another.
A gifted sub.
Stop it, guys. Duffy's in the chat for Jake the Crybaby, my beautiful angel. I'm so happy you guys are here tonight. Also, we got Lotus Flower coming in with a sub. How are you doing, my beautiful angel, Lotus Flower? Happy 4 months. Duffy's in the chat for Lotus. All right. Let's get it going, my beautiful angels. You already know the drill. If you know the lyrics, sing. And if you don't know the lyrics, just put the twerking emote or something. Just twerk. If you're at home, twerk. All right, here we go. You guys ready? Wait, someone's talking about my ass. How is it so thick? I don't know, girl. You tell me. Thank you for the validation. Am I right, ladies? Anyways, let me sit down. No, because, whoa, I just took a little look. And damn, girl, double lower back. There is no ass in sight. Okay, let's turn off our music. Okay. You see that BBL? I know you do. I know. Thank you so much. I got it done in India. I'm just kidding. Okay, here we go. Here we go, my beautiful angels. Without further ado, let's do our theme song. Okay. Okay. Let's get it. Let's go. Y'all ready? The BBL scars are healing. Yes. I've been drinking all my pineapple juice. We know pineapple juice is really good for healing. Okay. Here we go, my beautiful angels. Y'all ready? You better sing your fucking hearts out. I better see this chat move at the speed of fucking light like the Flash. Okay. Y'all ready? We also got Drippy Eve, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gifted sub.
Yeah. Run it up. W's the chat for Eve, everybody. Okay, here we go. Y'all ready? Also, Tipsy Salisa, thank you for the cheers. I hope you enjoy this theme song and sing along. Okay, here we go. Please work, Siri. If you work, I'm not gay. You're literally connected. Wait, why is the universe, like, clocking me right now? Like, no, that's, like, the universe just called me the F-slur. The way she is, like... literally connected to my HomePod. Like, fully connected and no sound. That's insane. Where the fuck is my chair? Where my chair? Oh my god. Where my chair? That was so embarrassing. Where my chair? Hey! Fucking up chair! Hey! That's my chair! Hey! Fuck it up chair! Hey! Fuck it up chair! Hey! Fuck it up chair! I love my chair, ayy, that's my chair, ayy. Fuck it up chair, ayy. Fuck it up chair, ayy. Fuck it up chair, ayy. Let's get it. Chat rolling, acting like a bunch of rules. STUV now, let me get some W's. These bitches is my son's nieces and nephews. My angels looking like tens and gremlins looking like twos. I'm a pretty bitch, I eat the stream up like some Subway. If my angels getting litty, then I get some subs away. I'm the baddest bitch on stream, these bitches getting washed away. And if you ain't lit in chat, then get the fuck up out my face! Hey, hey, that's my chair, hey, hey, that's my chair, hey. I love my chair, hey. Now where's my chair? Oh, that's my chair, hey. I love my chair, hey. Lit as fuck tonight.
It's lit.
It's lit as hell. Make some fucking noise, my beautiful angels. W's in the fucking chair. We also got Danielle coming in with a sub and Alexis coming in with a sub. Thank you so much for supporting the stream, Alexis and Danielle. W's in the chair. Y'all ready for the battle of the AIs? Without further ado, this is... I can't breathe. The battle of the AIs. Let's get it. Let's go. Should we make them rap today? No jokes. Let's do some raps today for the battle of the AIs. Because I just want to see what you guys got. Let's see the bars today. Rap battle of the AIs. All right. Hey Siri, can you rap for us?
I don't have an answer for that. Is there something else I can help with?
Did one of my gems fall off? No, they're both still on. W. Oh my god, so gay. My gem did not fall off, girl, they're right there. Anyways. Okay, anyways, girl, let's try that again. Hey Siri, can you rap for me?
And a onesie and a twosie, black fur, pointy ears, I'm hungry. Found three little houses in the country. Stomach's empty, I can hear it rumble. So that house made of straw's about to crumble. Gonna show you how we do it. I go huff and puff, blow your house in. Next one made of sticks? We're doing this again.
It's a ritual.
I don't really care about the hairs on your chin eye. House made of brick, then I'm coming down the chimney.
What? Where is the rap? Girl, that was giving Zimzalabim. That was giving demonic ritual. That was giving Illuminati. What? So confused. Let's take a quick moment to thank my beautiful angel Leah coming in with
a gift is sub.
Yeah. W's in the chat for Leah. Also, Bess coming in with a sub. Thank you so much, Bess. Happy 1 month, my angel. Wait, give me a hug. We got a first time sub. Oh my god, we also got an anonymous gifter. Okay, A. Okay, Miss A from Pretty Little Liars, we got an anonymous gifter coming in with a sub. Okay, come on, A, reveal. Anyways, on to Alexa. Hey, Alexa, can you rap for us? Alexa, don't do this to me today. Hey, Alexa, can you rap for us?
Shirley Chisholm was elected to the U.S. Congress. First African-American woman to have done this. Sat 7 terms in the House of Representatives. In 72, she ran to be the president. After leaving Congress, went back to education, continuing her service to our fortunate nation. Unbought and unbossed was her famous declaration. Let's thank Shirley Chisholm for all the inspiration.
I don't know what she just said, but low-key? Wrong sound effect. Low-key? Low-key, hold on. Honestly? I don't know what she said, but she put a beat on. That's better than anything we got from fucking shitty booty ass Alexa. W's in the chat for Alexa. I mean, shitty booty ass Siri. W's in the chat for Alexa. Alexa, you don't have a shitty booty. Siri does. L's in the chat for shitty booty Siri. Okay. anyways, who farted? Siri. Anyways, also thank you so much, R2, for coming in with the sub. W's in the chat for R2. And I see you, K, coming in with the sub. Let me get some more W's in the chat for K. And I see you, Vanessa. Can I get one more W for Vanessa? And we gotta add Issa's coochie hair. Thank you so much for the gifted sub. I mean, I'm a man, but W's in the chat for Issa's coochie hair. Okay, and now for the finale, we got Google. Here we go. Hey, Google. Can you rap for us?
Sorry, I didn't understand.
You did. Let's not lie.
You're welcome.
I'm scared. My fight or flight just turned on. Why are you speaking without my permission? Hey, Google, can you rap for us?
Sorry, I don't understand.
Okay, why are we acting slow? You, girl, you've done this multiple times. Hey, Google, can you rap?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pump up the energy, be alive. Assumed all I could do was yap. Never knew that I could even rap. Come on, my friend, clap along. This is for you, my new rap song.
I don't know how to feel. It was like a mixed emotions. Like, we'll put V's in the chat. I feel like that wasn't really a rap, but I like the whole yap line. You said, I know how to yap, but I also know how to rap, some shit like that. I can relate to that. I yap a lot. Honestly, W's in the chat. That was relatable. Okay, any fucking ways. No, I take it back. L. L's in the chat for like all of them. All right, everybody, without further ado, let's get into our scary game tonight. We also got Dixon Issa. D-I-X-O-N underscore Issa coming in with a sub. Y'all really are trying to set me up with these fucking usernames. D-I-X-O-N Issa coming in with a sub. Oh my god. W's the Dixon Issa. Thank you so much, my beautiful angel, for supporting the stream. We also got Sydney coming in with a sub. We also got Biscuit coming in with a sub. I can't read. Thank you so much for all the support, guys. And without further ado, let's get our scary gaming started tonight. But before we do, you guys gotta say hello to my desktop background. That's Hunger Games themed this week. Everyone say hi to the VOD. Honestly, like, I think my favorite thing that I've, like, added into my streams is, like, changing up these backgrounds every week. Because it's just so fun, bro. I don't know. I fucking love it. Everyone say hi to the VOD. For all our beautiful angels at home who could not make it live and are rewatching the replay. Hi, VOD. How are you guys doing tonight? We are playing a bit of a horror, I think, story game today. It's giving a mix of Five Nights at Freddy's mixed with, like, burger, like, cooking burger simulator mixed with horror game mixed with I don't even fucking know what. But I think this is, like, a pretty big game that a lot of streamers have played, so I want to give it a run. We also got Big Booty Taurus coming in with
a gifted sub.
Yeah. Let me see some W's in the chat for Big Booty Taurus! And we love you, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. All right, without further ado, y'all, let's, get everything started. Let's make all these lights red, because this is a horror game. And we're going to turn off the ring lights and light that candle up. Always got to light our beautiful celebratory stream candle. All those lights red. Let's make the back one red. And I also hope you guys are having the most amazing week so far. I hope you guys are being productive and getting that work done so you don't procrastinate and do it later. Okay. We also have a very inaccurate username coming in with the gifted sub. Issa is a bottom. Thank you so much, Issa is a bottom, for coming in with that gifted sub. Very inaccurate statement, but I really appreciate the support, my angel. And without further ado, let me turn off the ring light. Don't say anything homophobic, please. I said enough to myself. Okay. Ring light off. And let's light that candle, baby. We always gotta light our beautiful candles. Set our intentions. Everybody close your eyes. Make a little intention for tonight. You guys are lighting this candle with me. All right, let's get it. Let's go. Close my eyes. Set my intention. Chip.
It's lit.
It's lit as hell. W's in the chat for our celebratory stream candle. Enjoy the show. Don't get scared, okay? I don't know really what to expect from this game, y'all. But without further ado, I think it's time we go ahead and turn off our music. Oh, shit. A late night sub goal. Are we setting a late night sub goal? I low-key forgot about that. Shit. All right. Let's set our beautiful, beautiful late night sub goal to... Excuse me one second. Let me find it. We're setting our late night sub goal to, I think, same as yesterday, 2,500 beautiful angels. So, y'all already know the drill. We're gonna go for our 2.5 to 3 hours, and if we hit our sub goal, we go late night, baby. So, without further ado, guys, let's turn off our music and turn on our game summary music. Also, thank you so much, Amalia, for the cheers, my beautiful angel. I hope you enjoy the stream tonight. Make sure my camera's all good, ready to go. And okay, everybody, if you guys would like to read along, feel free to do so. I got the game summary pinned right there. And let's get it popping. Without further ado, this is Happy's Humble Burger Farm. In Happy's Humble Burger Farm, you are hired to work the night shift at the restaurant alone. But be careful, things fall apart if you mess up. Great, because I'm probably gonna mess up a lot. I've never played this before. After work, head home and keep your eyes open for a way to escape the Barnyard Buds and their fast food fever dream. This whole game just sounds like a fucking fever dream. Okay, are you guys ready to start our beautiful horror game? Make some fucking noise! Let's go ahead and say goodbye to the VOD. I'm gonna keep you guys the other chat in here, but I'm gonna take this one away. Just because I get separation anxiety if chat's not in the game with me. So everyone say bye the VOD. I mean, you guys are technically staying, but still say bye. Why not? Tradition. We love you so much, VOD. Enjoy the stream, VOD. And I love you so much, VOD. All right. Y'all ready to get it popping? Without further ado, let's open the game up. And hopefully, I did test the menu. I did not test the game, but I hope it works. And if it doesn't, I'll gift like 25 subs or something for like... wasting time. Okay, here we go. Let me get my chat set up right here. Un minuto, por favor, my beautiful angels. 1 second. Girl, can this chat stay right the fuck there? Okay. Sorry, getting my chat ready. All right, why are we manifesting to crash? That's crazy. Let's not do that. Like, that's rude. Let's be positive Pollys. We have enough negative Nancys in the world. Let's not do that. Crash is crazy. Crash is crazy. Okay, here. We also got, oh my God, wait, I love BBLs. W's the chat for BBL coming in with
a gift is sub.
I have a BBL too. W's the chat for BBL. You see it, right, chat? Let me stop asking that. There's nothing to see. Okay, here we go, my beautiful angels. Let's get it popping. So embarrassing, Issa. So sit the fuck down and play this damn game. Okay. Please work. 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 Please. Period. Do you guys hear that music? Type 1 if you can hear the music. Type 2 if I'm a bottom. Don't type 2. That's a trick question. Okay. Here we go. Hail to the... What? Warning. Very small percentage of epileptic seizures or blackouts. Oh, no, baby. Okay, flash warning. Oh, brother. If anything, like, pops up on the screen that looks, like, too much, I will take the screen away. So nothing happens because, like, I don't want my beautiful angels to, like, see any of that. So don't worry. I got y'all. All right. Am I getting hacked? Oh, that's the menu. Oh, period. Okay. I was like, wait, what the fuck was that? That was new to me. Let me make sure all my the subtitles are on and all that good jam. Because, girl, I thought I was getting hacked, girl. Okay, subtitles enabled. And without further ado, my beautiful angels, welcome to Happy's Humble Burger. Not my mic falling. My mic has been through so much. Before we start, has anyone seen this game? Because... I think there may be a cameo of some streamers in here or YouTubers. I don't know. I've heard some stuff about this game. So without further ado, let's hop into this game. This is Happy's Humble Burger Farm. Oh, Corey played it. Oh, period. Okay. Girl. Oh, grill. Grill. I didn't read that. Wait. Am I in surgery? Why am I in surgery? I thought I was cooking burgers. Am I getting my BBL? Oh, BBL simulator, period. Wait, why am I awake? Oh my God, sedate me! Oh my God, sedate me! And you better make that ass look real, babe. My control chip? My control chip? That's what Elon Musk is trying to do now. In this so fucking dystopian ass future. No, no, baby. My chip. Okay. No, BBL. The boss is always watching, but not listening. What are these random little... Oh, okay, tutorial. We got a little tutorial. Okay, period. Who's that Dr. Miami? We also got Bree, my angel, coming in with a sub. I like the graphics, though. W's the chat for Bree. We love you, Bree, my beautiful angel. Okay, so I guess we're getting a little tutorial before we hop into, like, the real action. So let's cook a burger. First, grab a bottom bun. Don't make a joke. Because I was already going to make a joke, so that I know you guys are going to make a fucking joke. Don't make a fucking joke. Okay, first, grab a bottom bun and place it on the assembly board. Oh, is this the customer? I guess that's the customer. He does not look happy. Okay, let's go ahead and grab our bottom bun. And let's place it here. Period. Okay. Issa, you're right here. You don't need the bun. Okay, then place one of every sandwich. A sandwich, girl. We're making burgers. There's a very big difference between a sandwich and a burger. Okay, place one of every sandwich topping. So these toppings? So we got the lettuce. Period. We got, what the fuck is that? A pickle? Okay. We got the cheese. Personally, I'm not the biggest cheese guy for a burger. I like me like a burger without cheese. Okay, red onion. I'll fuck with some onions. And I would fuck with some tomatoes. What do you guys not like and what do you guys do like on your burger? I'm curious. And then now what? Then, next, grab a burger patty and cook it and place it on the burger. Also, if you guys are the type, I'm so sorry, if y'all are the type to just have a burger with just the meat and nothing else in it, like no nothing, like I'm sorry, the prison cells are opening. If you are that person to literally get nothing on your burger, girl, the prison cells are literally, oh, go to jail. I'm so sorry. Like, that is like the biggest red flag to me. Everyone in chat who literally gets a plain burger is looking at me like, But like grippy socks, low-key. Anyways, okay, let's cook our burger. Okay. Cook it and then place it on the burger. So I guess you just wait till it darkens. Do I have to flip it? Is it like super detailed or just wait? Also, oh, I like how it has like little grease like pixels. That's kind of cute. I like the like budget of this game so far. Okay, I think this game was also like $20, but it was on sale for $5. So I was like, period. Is it done? Oh, it's done. Okay, period. And then finish the burger by placing a top bun. Okay, yes, top. Come on, we always need a top to our bottom, don't we, chat? Okay. There we go, W! We made our first burger. All customers must be served food in a bag. Make sure you pay attention to exactly what they order. Don't cross your arms like that. Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. Why'd he hear me? Like, why'd he literally... Never mind. Okay. Thankfully, the specific customer isn't picky. Interact with the bags laying on the assembly table. Note, once an order is bagged, there's no going back. So be careful and pay close attention. Place the customer's burger in the bag, ring the bell, and release the bag from the board. Okay, I think I know. So get a bag, get a bucket and a mop, get the burger, and then let's put this bitch in. I'm not remembering any of this. I just hope I don't get fucking fired. Okay, there you go. Your happy deluxe meal, sir. How do I pack it up? What do I do after that? Once an order is bagged, there's no going back. Ring the bell. Oh, ring the bell. Is this the bell? Oh, there we go. Here you go, sir. Take that. What? What'd I do? Did I glitch it? Wait. Maybe he's hangry. Maybe he just needs a Snickers. Happy is only happy when you're doing the job correctly. Serving wrong orders or being a poor employee can result in infractions. Infraction can cause unpleasant things to occur. I got it right! They just said they weren't picky! Why are they gaslighting me? Like, and where are your manners, sir? I gave you your order. I don't know why you're being all demonic. How my demons look, head ass. Anyways, she only moves if you're not looking. Not the fucking bitch from Poppy Playtime. Bitch, not the bitch from Poppy Playtime. Oh, brother, hold on. Keep your eyes on her at all times. If Happy gets angry, you need to serve her a burger, but it requires a rotten patty. Where the fuck do I get a rotten patty? This is so much going on. When she is released, you can find piles of rotten patties around the restaurant. So I gotta feed the bitch a rotten patty? But I can't look away from her. Oh, she's gonna jump me. Okay. Oh, here's a rotten patty. Here you go, girl. Eat up. Does she know? Oh, she wants a whole burger. Oh, like you want me to put the bun on and everything? You just want the spoiled meat. Okay, because you're a demon. Okay. Did she move? Oh, she moved. Okay, so she really moves if you don't look at her. So I guess you just have to work like really fast. Okay. It's kind of giving me Chillazar vibes. Low key. Mixed with like another game we played. I forgot what game. Okay, onions, tomatoes. Okay, she moved a bit closer to me this time. Get the meat, get the meat, get the meat. Do I have to cook the meat? Oh, I have to cook the spoiled meat. I'm gonna die. She's right there, bro. Oh, that looks volcanic. Oh, damn, girl, she's gonna get IBS after this burger, babe. We also got Cameron coming in with the sub. W says chat for Cameron. She's right. Oh, don't get too close, sir. Okay, well, I failed. Well, that didn't deserve... Okay, well, I'm home. W. That was the tutorial, so whatever. W's a chat for Cameron coming in with the sub. Any fucking ways. Okay, I guess we're home now. That was just our tutorial. Is this my room? Happy's Humble Burger Farm. Use your employee manual. We strongly recommend taking the time to reference your employee manual. Do I have to? I'm not reading all that. I'm not reading all that. What? There's more. Grab chill patties. Oh my god. Oh, at least we have pictures. Do I have to read it now? Oh my god. I feel like I'm gonna be humbled from this fucking job. We also got October, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. Let me get some W's in the chat for October. I'll read it later. Can I get to work first? Let's get to work first. Let me rate this room. That's ugly. Hang in there.
Aww.
Wait, that's actually really cute. I want it. I like this poster. I want it. That's cute. Clean up this fucking mess. It stank. That too. Okay, so I guess it's Halloween. Oh, I can hold it? Put it down. Yay! Oh my god, you can really throw shit in this game. Hold on. Yaga! Oh my god. Wait, this is gonna be so fun. I'm gonna do this with the patties. I'm gonna speed throw them at the fucking grill. Okay, we also got October, my beautiful angel. What are you doing coming in with?
5 gifted subs.
Yes. Speaking of October from this fucking bumpkin, W's the chat for October. We love you, October, my beautiful angel. Thank you so much for gifting 5 subs. Very on theme tonight, I do have to say. Oh my god, it's literally the killer from yesterday. Wait, that's kind of creepy timing. Okay, anyways. Am I ready to go to work? Who the fuck is that? Who the fuck was that? Bitch, why? And why is my door just randomly opening and closing? Bitch, who is stalking me? Hold on, there's so much
happening. Was yet another early barnyard bud that became a mainstay of the entire franchise.
Oh, some like Five Nights at Freddy's, like the fucking animatronics shit. A deadbeat.
Charlie was the first of the barnyard buds to sing a song in an episode. Songs went on to become a staple in both the TV show and movies.
Okay, lore.
Charlie would brandish a baritone guitar and play Western-style licks, making fans out of viewers old and young alike.
Okay, lore.
The character of Charlie eventually reached...
I don't care, though. I mean, I kind of care. Kind of fun. What's this?
These include the
barnyard. I love how I can pick up everything. Yeet! Just start a riot. Hold on. Okay. We also got Queen Alice coming in with a sub. W's the chat for Queen Alice. And we got Nova, my gorgeous, beautiful angel, coming in with
a gifted sub.
Yeah. Run it up, run it up. W's in the chat for my beautiful angels. Okay. Can I go to work? What's my objective? Do I have an objective? That's my tutorial. This is my manual. Can I just go to work? I guess. Like, do I just leave? What's in here? Why is there a boombox on the shitter?
Hey everyone, welcome back to New Legion Talk Radio. It's me, the radio DJ. You may also recognize me from my ASMR death metal band, ASM Carnage. Today I am conducting a little interview. This is Talk Radio after all, since
not Twain's Radio.
Songs and such. No more music. Trying to capitalize on talk radio as it dies.
Didn't Corey do a voiceover?
Podcasts and status post live streams take over.
In here?
Focus all our efforts on talk radio.
Like the Corey? Sense.
Real smart decision from the bigwigs and the fat cats here at New Elysian Radio. Elysian, Elijah, whatever.
Oh, I want to hear.
Today I will talk to a fellow rocker, a fellow musician. He's had a few projects, like Leak, Guitarist, and Bloodlust Storm. I'm talking about Tony Stitches. How are you?
Flip the
doing,
channel.
Tony?
What's going on, guys? This is 8-Bit Ryan from Status Post. You probably remember me from streaming Senile Showdown.
That is not Corey.
In which I threw haymakers at evil orderlies.
That is not Corey.
Well, you might remember me crushing some speedruns of the horror indie game Greetings Local.
That lucky sounded like a YouTuber.
But I'm not here to talk about gaming. I'm here to talk about my favorite lodgings, King's Comfort.
What did that look? He sounds like a YouTuber.
World-renowned for offering affordable rooms in remote locations. We're talking real remote.
I swear I've seen a gameplay from this man. Where's Corey?
If you're my age, you probably grew up with the Fun Zone Council.
What? Girl, that was not Corey either, bitch. That was...
Barnyard buds, Bobby Bomb.
How many fucking stations they got, bro?
One voice back.
Oh my god, Loud House fucking Eagle.
I had the opportunity to speak to Miss Laney M about her career.
Did I skip it? Corey!
Pain is a part of life, an inevitability, something we must all face and endure.
How many do they got?
You're listening to the number one rated
Chipotle. My stomach after Chipotle.
Are you a conformist or something? You better.
We want Corey! We want Corey! We want Corey! Girl, where is he?
Psychotic senility that really.
Where is he?
G'day, mate. How's it going?
Who the fuck is this?
Very pale ale is gonna get you buzzed.
Luck of the Irish. Corey! Corey! Corey!
Thousands compete for a chance to be a star on the hit reality TV show, so you aren't mediocre? Prove it.
Oh my god, where is he?
Oi there, you ripping legends. Get yourself some Donovan drugs.
I'm so annoyed. You can fucking choke. Okay, we can't find Corey, guys. Also, let's just fucking go to work. W's the chat for my beautiful angel. Cam coming in with a sub. I love you so much, my angel. And Gonza, I love you too. W's the chat for Gonza. Okay, I'm overstimulating this fucking house. Can I go to work? Door jam. This door won't open. I'm going to work. Bye. Why can't I go to work? There's a go to work button, but it won't let me go to work. What the fuck? How do I go? Get to the shower? Oh, I have to get refreshed. Okay. Wash that ass. Period. Yes. Dancing in the mirror. Singing in the shower. Come on. Yes. Wash that ass. Wash that ass. Take a bath. Okay. We're freshened up. Now what do I have to do? Can I go to work now? No. Can't go to work yet. Why are they not giving me instructions? Like, do I change? We also got the 1975 coming in with a sub. W's the chat for my beautiful angel, the 1975. Let me go to my closet maybe? Put on a shirt? No? Okay, that didn't work. Oh, work shirt. Well, let me put on the work shirt. What the fuck? Do I have to wash my face? Usually they give you an objective to like tell you what to do. And what the fuck is beeping? Shut up. Can this shit shut the fuck up, girl? I'm overstimulated, girl. Oh my god. What is this? A rock? Why is a rock in my fucking house? And well, let me put on the shirt. Who are you, bro? What is going on? I'm being stalked. Oh, hey, communicator.
Kid, good news. You're hired. And
period.
I'm your boss. The company had this communicator dropped off. All worker farm employees get one.
Okay.
It allows me to check in on you at any time. So behave yourself. They only work one way, though. So you can't call me, like, ever. But trust me. If you need something, I'll know. Now don't be late for your first shift. Keep those customers happy. Get it?
Oh, brother. Okay, can I put my shirt on now? I guess I already have it on. What is Souls talking to me? Now I can leave. Oh my god, W. Oh my god, after 3,000 fucking years. Let's go the fuck to work, chat. Health and stamina. Keep an eye on your health and stamina. If it runs low, visit a vending machine for food or coffee. And why have you been stalking me? Can I fucking help you? The fuck are you looking at? Hi! Your neighbor Toe. Meet Toe. He's your neighbor and your best friend. Oh. Everyone say. He looks like Yuisa is crazy. Everyone say hi, Toe. Wait, he's our best friend. Aw. How you doing? You scare me. Okay, I'm going to work. Money and progression. Wait, there's so many things in this game. The most important aspect of this game is money. When in doubt, work. Okay. Well, duh. Okay. Can I go to work now? Let's fucking go. W. I don't know. This game seems like kind of like very like well put together. What did...
Ocean City. She's beautiful.
What is going on?
Yeah, you're in the nice part of town. You're not. Maybe
and who is running like that? Where is he going? What is going on here? We're in a fucking apocalypse?
Anyway, better head to work, kid.
I'm gonna go to work.
Take the bus, but it's getting repaired today.
I'll go running with this man. Let's go running, chat. This giving Gotham City. Okay. Yeah, we can't be late. Okay. I don't know where the fuck my job is though. I'm gonna just run where he was running. Let's fucking go. Oh, there we go. We got a sign. Happy's Humble Burger Farm. Let's get it going. We also got Les, my beautiful angel, coming in with the sub. Can I see some W's in the chat for Les? How you doing tonight, my gorgeous, beautiful angel? Thank you for supporting the stream. Oh, he's still going. I'ma follow him. He's probably gonna get his burger. Fuck it. Let's go. Period. Let's get it going. Oh my gosh. This game is just like a lot going on. Like all at once. Okay. We're here finally at the restaurant.
Welcome to your home away from home. Happy's Humble Burger Farm. It's in disrepair, but don't worry. After a few shifts, we'll all be up and running.
I'm scared.
Consider it training. Today, all you've got to worry about is the grill. Your Happy's Deluxe, Fantastic Fowl, Papa Pork Patties are all available in the walk-in freezer.
Is that Toe? Is he possessed? There's so much going on. I got him acting like he's fucking possessed. I got fucking... And who is... Are the girls fighting in my chat? What's going on? Wait, hold on. I want the... Where's the drama?
Wait!
Who's fighting? I want to watch.
The girls are fighting!
World star! Who's fighting? I'm recording. Hold on. What's tea? I'm literally recording right now. Wait, I want the fight. World star! Are people actually fighting in my chat? Because I'm recording. Girl, I got the phone up. Girl, I mean, I'm gonna watch this with some popcorn later. I don't know what happened. Someone said the girls were fighting in my chat. Okay. Any fucking ways. I have a job to do. We also got Moon Lily, my angel. Is that a Roomba? Bitch, we got a Roomba? Okay. Wait, we got money, chair. Wait, hold on. Wrong sound effect. We got money. We got a fucking robot fucking vacuum. Okay, Wally. But let me get some W's in the chat for Lily and Rouge coming in with us. Rouge Reese. W's in the chat for Reese and Lily, everybody. Okay, finally you stop. I feel you. Me too. Me too, girl. It's okay. I relate. How do I start my job, chat? Do I like... Should I like give him like a patty or something? Let me read my manual. Procedures. Grab chilled patties and throw them onto the grill. At the prep table, place one bottom bun and one top bun. Already know how to do that. We gotta get some fries ready, some hot pies and cookies. They got a lot of shit. A poppin' pork sandwich, juicy piece of chicken, cookies, bread, salmon nuggets? Like fish nuggets? That sounds crazy. I don't think I've ever seen that at a fast food joint. Okay. Do I have to like, guys, I should have really been paying attention. Do I have to clock in? Okay. What? Girl, what is up with the fucking Animal Crossing? Like, okay, period. We got fucking Simlish over here, Miss Simlish Demon, and then we got fucking Animal Crossing over here. Wait, this is like very entertaining. Pick up and, this is my daily duties for today, I guess. Pick up and dispose the trash in the lobby. Pick up and reset rat traps around the exterior. Move deliveries near back door. Wait, this is so much work. Guys, I think I'm gonna get fired. This game is like quite literally very detailed. What the fuck? I mean, it was $20. I didn't pay $20, I paid $5. It was a discounted. But damn, this is a lot. Okay, pick up and dispose of trash in the lobby. You scare me. Okay, well, where's all the fucking trash? Larray?
Get your stinking nets, hooks, and worms out of my face, fisherman.
And fuck you, too! And fuck you, too, Larray! I don't know who the fuck you think you are. What? Is this trash? Where's the fucking trash bin? Do we even have a trash bin? Where do I have to put the trash, chat? Hold on. There's a lot going on. Pick up and dispose trash in the lobby. Let me see if there's like a... Can I just put it in the trash can? Period. Okay.
Will you survive this dark and dreary night? Where shadow hath turned into a sea. An ocean of regret. In which you now drown.
What? This is like... Girl, are we at Horror Nights? Or a fucking restaurant? Like, and who is Miss Batty in the back? Hold on! Hold on! Wait, that lip color? It's eating. You look... Oh, she got everything out. She set free the nipple.
Now, come on, buds. Giving up isn't in our nature.
Right! Right! That's... Yes, come on. We got a positive Polly. I'm loving the girl, her haircut is giving Nara Smith. So today for my kids, I made some salmon nuggets. I actually went and fished them with a, I stabbed them to death in the lake, and
If we keep digging, we'll surely beat the farmer and Horatio Hare back to the barn. Put your hind legs into it.
Period! Let them know! Let them know! And... I want to see all the characters now. Wait, there's more. We also Matthew, thank you so much for the cheers, my beautiful angel. I hope you're having an amazing day, Matthew.
I'll help you fast, happy old pal.
I'm uncomfortable. Slightly uncomfortable.
Remember, buds, Abraham the audacious alpaca gave his life for us. We can't give up now.
Okay, Peppa. Is that everyone? Wait, I think this one could talk more.
Why don't you throw on some scuba diving gear, come down here, and fight me like a fish, tough guy?
Oh, shit, my bad. He's in the fucking... You know how the one episode of SpongeBob where it's like the Weenie Hut Jr.? Girl, he's in that fucking one, the salty Satoon, or whatever the fuck it's called. You know exactly what I'm talking about. Chat? Chat? Was it?
Many have fallen by my scythe, and still many more will fall in the future. My sickle forever stained with their repugnant likeness.
What is going on in here, bro? I'm just trying to pick up the trash. Also, where's my hug hat ass over here? Girl, no one wants a fucking hug from you, babe.
Listen, kid. Either you start swimming with the fishes, or you'll be stuck sleeping with them.
You stink! Oh my god. Where my hug at? Any fucking way. Can I put some tunes on while I clean? Hit that shit. Never mind. Let's keep on cleaning. We gotta get all the fucking trash out before we serve our beautiful customers at Happy's Humble Burger Farm. What's up with the sounds? What's up with the horror sounds, bro? I'm just cleaning. Oh, is that the music? Turn it off. Turn it off. I do not want that ambiance. Okay, let's keep on cleaning. Go in, girl! Is it in or not? What? Period. Period. Okay, now it's in. Okay, any other trash? Trash, trash, trash. See, no more trash over here. Think that might be it? Seems like it's not really lit up in here. Like, damn, business is low-key not booming. Okay, I think I did all the trash. Hey, Bestie, what's this game about? I believe we do have a game summary. Is the game summary up, chat? I think it is pinned to the Twitch chat for all my angels who are joining on in. Pick up and dispose of trash in lobby. Pick up and reset rat traps around the exterior. Move deliveries near back door to indoor shelves. Oh, do I have to... You laughing? You laughing, girl? Okay, I'm gonna just let him be, chat. We're gonna just leave him be. I don't know what's wrong with that. He moved again. Where the fuck did he go, bro? He was right fucking here. Where the fuck did he go? Okay, I'm gonna reset the rat traps. I think he left. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna leave him out there. Who's smashing glass? Bro, we didn't even start our... I didn't even start my job yet. This is messy. What are you doing? Okay, let's go back. Guys, what the fuck do I do? Wait, there's more trash. There's more fucking trash that I fucking missed. Hold on. I also see you, my beautiful angel, Lorena, coming in with a sub. And I love kitties coming in with a sub. W's in the fucking chair. We love you. I love Kitty and I love you, Lorena. W's in the fucking chair. Thank you guys for... There we go. Okay, we did all the trash. W. Bonus objectives. An item has been crossed off your list. Okay, come on, progress. My first day out here. W's in the chair. Do the rooster? What rooster? Oh. I love your glasses.
A woodland compound? I mean, you're talking crazy, man. We left the barn to, like, escape tyranny. Not created, man.
Okay, it's giving. He's bouncing on my booty, chicks. I love the way he ride. Okay.
Well, these wings weren't made for flying, but I'll be plucked and breaded if we don't clear this gap. Hold on tight, man.
Okay, is he on drugs? I think he might be on drugs. Okay. Well, the gang's all here. Okay, is he dabbing? Okay. Any fucking ways, let's move on to our next objective, my beautiful angels. What's up next? Pick up and reset rat traps. Employee of the month, is that me? Any fucking ways. I don't know where the rat traps are. Does it tell me in my work manual? Procedures, rat traps. Rat traps. See nothing about rat traps. Chad, do you guys know, put the open sign, turn on the open sign? Do I have to do the other objectives or can I just start work? You guys tell me what to do. This is my first time ever playing this shit. And this is very like detailed. Turn on the open sign, fuck it. Let's just start. You better not kill our customers because they're gonna blame it on me. And why does your nose look like that? It's giving bunion. Let me not judge. Let's turn on the opens. Oh, these are the rat traps. Oh, so I just have to get rid of the rats. Okay, well, I'm out here, so I might as well just get rid of the rats. Yeah, sorry, Ratatouille. My bad. Okay. Sorry, Ratatouille. Love you. We love you, Remy. Okay. I think that should be all of them. I'm gonna go ahead and turn on the opening sign soon. This game is like, chat, like very detailed. Like, this is giving, like, kind of a long game. I don't know if we're gonna finish this today. Okay. More rats. There we go. And I would love to know what that glass that shattered... Oh. Okay, so I guess, one of our animatronics is just going... why did you break our glass? Like, girl, like, we don't have insurance to cover that. I don't know why he did that. Like, why do you look like that? Okay. That was really rude. Like, that just, like... Now, like, the breeze is gonna come in and make everyone's burgers cold while they're eating. Like, that's just so fucking rude. Okay, got another rat. I feel like I missed a rat somewhere. Rat. Hold on. Oh, did someone throw bricks? Maybe it wasn't him. Maybe we have, like, an op. Oh, maybe, like, someone did a drive-by. I don't even know. Okay, no more rats. I love you so much more. Issa loves Johnny. Thank you so much for joining on in tonight. My first time chatter. Other way? Did I miss a rat? I went past one? Did I? Hey! What's up with the glitches? Hey! Why is my screen doing that? Hold on. Guys, I don't see another rat here by the broken window. Hold on. Not one right there. Why is the Roomba outside? Girl, get your ass back inside. What the fuck are you doing, girl? Cleaning the fucking outside of the fucking concrete. I like what that was like the last thing I was expecting. Like, what? RIP's in the chat. RIP Roomba. Anyways, W's in chat for Alexis coming in with a gifted sub. Hey, we love you so much, Alexis. W's in the fucking chat. Wait, this game is already like so chaotic. I fucking like love it. I love how we didn't even start our job yet, and this game is like so entertaining. Also, guys, does anyone know how long this game is? Because I don't think we're gonna finish it today, chat. Some people, I saw some people leaving reviews saying they played for like 6 hours. So, I don't know, we may. Oh, here's the fucking rat. There we go, we got all the rats, W! Okay, there we go. Depending on how we feel by the end of the stream, we may run this back. We may just run this back. Let's keep on playing. So now we got that objective done. What is our third objective? More deliveries near back door to in. Okay, so we got to take our deliveries and put them in the indoor shelves. Okay, I guess this is our back door. And these are deliveries. Oh, period. Okay, and we put them right here? Oh, easy. That's real easy. All right. Set up for shop. Let's get it. Let's go. Come on. We might as well open up a TikTok shop before it gets banned. Guys, are they actually, like, banning TikTok? Because, like, I don't know. I've just been thinking about it a lot, and I feel like if they genuinely ban it, I don't know, like, my heart just goes out to, like, all the people who have, like, genuinely, like, made livings off of TikTok. Like, people who, like, literally, quite literally started out homeless. People who didn't have, like, people who were, like, disabled. Like, literally finding a way to, like, you know, make a living for themselves. I just feel like it would be really fucked up if they took away TikTok. Like, I know it's, like, so low-key, so unserious sometimes. But there are genuinely, like, a lot of people who are, like, literally, like, relying on TikTok. I don't know. I feel like it's low-key fucked up. Okay. Yeah, it'll mess with the economy, right? I feel like Loki, the government, just thinks it's too powerful, bro. Okay, all of our objectives are complete. I think it's time to open up shop, chat. I think it is time to open up shop. Yes, okay, all our daily duties are done. And I guess, can we open up? Like, let's get it going. I'm ready. Where's the open sign? Oh, and he's already back in here. Okay, partner, he's ready to go. Where's the opening sign? Open. How do I turn it on? Up. There we go. We're open. Pull up. Let's get it. Let's go. Did I turn on appliances? No. What was I supposed to? Oh, okay. Our appliances are on. For God, we need electricity to make burgers. Okay. I'm kind of scared because it's like kind of late. Like we're going to actually have neighbors or neighbors, customers. Okay. Is that Max from Life is Strange? Is that a Bob? Sloki giving coconut head. Hold on. Hi, customer. Welcome to Happy's. What is this restaurant called? Welcome to Happy's Humble Burger Farm. Can I take your order? What do you want? A poppin' pork sandwich, no pickle. Okay, I think the meat's in here. Pork. Let's get it. Let's go. Here you go. Cook that shit. Cook that fucking shit. Don't fuck it up. Flip that shit. Where do I place the burger, chat? Coming right up. 1 second, my love. Where are all my fucking, like, where's all the lettuce and shit, bro? Where's all the fucking lettuce and shit? I close the freezer. Close the freezer. Everything's gonna go bad. Hold on. Where's all the lettuce and the tomato and all the, oh, here. Okay. Is this done? Okay, that's not done yet. Where's the buns? Hold on, where the buns at? Where's the bottoms, where's the tops? Okay, we found it. Bottom, Okay. Is that done? That's not done yet. Lettuce. Wait, does she want everything on it? No pickles. No pickle. Gotcha, girl. Lettuce. Cheese. Onion. Tomato. Period. Give me that fucking shit. Motherfucker! You stupid! Oh, I'm so mad! Take this fucking... Wait, it's fucking trashed. Oh my god, she's gonna be so mad. Oh, she's gonna be pissed. Oh my god, that was way too fast. Okay, I forgot burgers quick. Cook low-key fast. Okay. There you go. Let's just take the next order. Can I? Not you tapping your foot. Not you tapping your foot like you got somewhere to be. Baby, you could go right down the street. Okay? Because don't play with me. I will spit in your fucking burger. Tap that foot one more time. You're getting spit in your burger. You're getting fucking mop water in your fucking lemonade. Don't you fucking try Chick-fil-A sauce? No. Poison sauce. Fuck out of here. Okay, is this done? Is this fucking done? Is that done? That looks done. That doesn't look done. Is that done, chat? I feel like that's medium. What's happening? I didn't even fuck up! Did I fuck up? I'm getting timed? Oh, that's not. Okay, hopefully that's done. There you go. Okay, it's fucking done. Get the fucking bag. Get the fucking burger. Wait, I'm okay. There you go. Got the poppin' pork. Period. Take that shit, girl. Bye. Okay, next. Oh my god, the line's getting longer. I ate. W. I ate. Okay. Another poppin' pork with no lettuce coming right up, sir. Coming right up, sir. Oh, I forgot it. Wait, let me not get hypothermia! Woo! Okay, close that shit. Okay, wait, this is actually so stressful. To anyone who works in the food business or a retail business, like, I am, like, rooting for you. Because, bro, this shit is not for the weak. Like, W's in the chat for all our beautiful angels who are in any type of business having to serve people. Like, I'm here for y'all. Like, W's in the fucking chat. Because, damn, this shit is not for the weak, bro. It really takes a lot. Okay, let me put the bun down. No lettuce, right? Also, I don't know what's up with the scary music, bro. Because I feel like I'm doing my job pretty well. So I don't know why they're throwing scary music in my face. Because I think they said something like, if you fuck up the order, then they'll like scare you or something. I don't fucking know. I feel like I'm eating though. W. Get the bag. Burger. Go. Bell. There you go, sir. Bye. Next. Oh my god, why are there so many people? Why are there so many fucking people? Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking flip. No Chick-fil-A sauce? Fantastic what? Fantastic foul sandwich. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that, chat? What is a fantastic foul sandwich? Fantastic foul. What the fuck is that? Bro, do I shit in it? Fantastic foul sandwich. I don't know what that is. Chicken? I don't know. Fantastic. Oh, it's a chicken. Why don't you just call it chicken? What the fuck is a fantastic foul, girl? No one knows what the fuck that means, girl. Oh my god. No pickle. Oh my god. So fucking stupid, girl. A chicken sandwich, girl. Stupid as fuck. Got me hella fucking confused on my fucking first day. What the fuck? So fucking dumb. Okay, is this shit done? I don't know when it's done. I don't know when it's fucking done. No pickle, right? The way I'm being timed for every order is like crazy. They're gonna fucking possess me if I don't get it on time. Okay. And if it's raw, oh, there we go. So brown's a bit. Okay. Bop. Bop. Bag. Give me that shit. Give me that fucking shit. Bop. 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 Period. Take that shit. Why are there so many? It's my first day. Okay. Fantastic foul. Just easy. Simple to the point. Got you, girl. Fantastic foul. Okay. There we go. Put that chicken on. Why do they look like aliens? You're so right. Oh, my shift finished. Oh my god. Thank god. W's in the fucking chat. I'm about to go smoke so much weed outside of my break. Like, oh wait, no. Oh, my shift's over. I'm about to smoke so much weed. Oh my god. Like, thank fucking god, girl. Oh my god, pack the bowl, girl. Where's the bong at? You wanna smoke? Let's go smoke. Let's go be crackheads. So come on. Let's go. It's time to go home. Put the spatula down, SpongeBob. Let's go smoke. Come on. Guys, I think he's already on drugs.
Guys, I think he's very, very much intoxicated right now. Look at his eyes, girl. I don't think that's eyeshadow. Is that Rem Beauty? Okay, let's just go. I don't think he's wearing Rem Beauty. Okay. So now that we're done with our shift, can I clock out? Like, what's the vibe? Does anyone know what I have to do on our night, like, after we're done, chat? Corey? Corey?
Every year, thousands compete for a chance.
Corey? 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 Corey's not here.
Do you like energy?
Okay, Corey's not here. Someone said Corey's in the radio, and I want to hear it. Oh, we have to clean up? All right, let's clean up. No trash. No trash. What am I cleaning up, chat? Because I don't think anyone left any trash. Like, do I have to clean up the back? Do I have to get a bucket and a mop or what? Because there's literally, like, no trash anywhere. Interesting. Let's see. Maybe I clean up the back? Turn the appliances off, I guess? Oh, you can only turn on appliances during your shift. Okay, turned off by itself. That's terrifying. Sir, don't you ever do that again. I don't like that. Okay. Let me check my manual. Arrive on shift, provide your transportation, provide your own transportation, clock to start shift, clock. Oh, I have to clock out. Then I have to turn off all the lights, appliances, and the open sign. Answer all calls from the supervisor. Do not miss the calls. Cook and serve food company standards. Handle all cash transactions. Okay, so I'm gonna clock to end my shift and I'm gonna turn off all the lights. So let's clock out. Period. Okay. And we went ahead and finished that. Now let's turn off all the lights. Where are all the lights though? Is there a light switch? Lights. See them. There we go. Let's turn off that open sign. There we go. And we've already finished working. It's time to go home, Chad W. I think that's everything. Do I have to, are there more lights to turn off? I think those are the only lights. So I think we just got the okay to go home. I'm gonna fucking go. I'm out of here. Oh, do I have to answer the calls? Cause I don't wanna like get fired or something. Answer all calls from supervisor. Like, do they want me to answer voicemails or like when someone calls? I think it's when someone calls. Because I'm not hearing a phone ringing. I'm going to go home. Let's go home. Let's fucking go home. Yeah, I'm going home. Kitchen lights? Ah, okay. There we go. I think now I can go home. I think. I'm going to leave. It's getting kind of creepy. It's getting kind of creepy out here. Oh, I'm out of here. I'm fucking out of here. Do I just go home, chat? What thing moved? What thing moved? That? I'm out of here. Going home. Fuck it. I don't know where I'm going. Do I really have to walk all the way back home? Because I really don't know. Okay, we do. W. We also got Planet Goober, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gift is sub. Yay.
Run it up, run it up. W's the chat for my gorgeous, beautiful angel, Planet Goober. We see you, my angel. Thank you so much for supporting the stream. Going crazy, going stupid. And I hope you're enjoying the stream tonight. Thank you for supporting. Can I take the bus home? Honestly, I'm going with Toe. Toe got that little pep in his run. Let's fucking go. He's just happy to be here. Let's go. You want to put on a song for you? I got you. Hold on. You look, you need a vibe.
Now, first of all,
call a bikini bottom. The baddest bitch is living bubbles. That's a fucking fact. Come on. Get that workout. Get that workout. Hey, but he a pussy, don't know how to hey. I'm geeked up like a DDG. I hit your block on every corner like a fucking DVD.
We live together. We're in the same apartment.
Hey, that was lit. That was lit. We're still going. Okay, are we finally here? Is this our apartment? We're fucking here. W's in the fucking chat. Let's fucking go to sleep. get our beauty sleep for our next day of work. I think I made like $35. Oh, $45. Oh! Let's get our energy up because now I have money to spend. What should I get, chat? Hold on. Oh, a humble bar. Let's get a humble bar. It's giving Cliff Bar. Oh, give me that shit. That was $6. $6 for a fucking bar, bro. That's like, what? $6. Do you know how many things I could buy with $6? That's crazy. How do I fucking eat this shit? No. Okay, ASMR. I was robbed. I was fucking robbed. How the fuck was that $6? Fucking bullshit. I mean, I feel like you should go get some sleep, Toe. I don't, like, why is he just, like, walking around? I feel like, not the flies. Are the, okay. I feel like there's lore to Toe that we don't know about. Because I kind of feel bad for him. And do I see us having a raid in chat? Do I see my beautiful angel King Tonio coming in with a raid? Can I get some W's in the chat for our beautiful streamer who just raided us? Oh my gosh, King Tonio, thank you so much. Why the, is this my room? Thank you. Is this my house? Thank you so much. This is my house. Thank you so much, King Tonio, for raiding us. I hope you had an amazing stream. And we love King Tonio. He's just so entertaining and such a great friend. And I hope you enjoyed your stream tonight, Angel. And have an amazing stream tomorrow. Okay. Corey?
Do you like energy? Do you love energy?
Corey?
Pain is a part of-
Corey?
No music, no gimmicks. Just soul simulation.
Corey?
Has restless leg syndrome gone full restless body syndrome?
Corey?
All right.
I give up. I fucking give up. I'm gonna have to look it up on YouTube. That's so annoying. Okay. Can I just go to bed? I'm going to bed. Fuck it. Good night. Good fucking night. Corey is a very iconic YouTuber. That was him? I missed it? I missed it? No! No!
Status Post is proud to announce their new partnership with RAT Security. The design of the Status Post interface...
This one?
The squeak button. If you see any posts that you find objectionable, don't hesitate to squeak.
This one?
Here, quick cure. We know what's best for you. Your health is
this one.
Part of life, an inevitability, something we must all face and endure.
People say the ending to escape.
I'm so annoyed right now. Oh, I'm so annoyed right now.
Do you like energy? Do you love energy?
Well, fucking, let's get to the fucking game. We'll go look it up on YouTube after. I just can't. I fucking can't. Who's at my fucking door? It is so late. Hold on, my security camera went off. A lot of cops and helicopters. Anyone know what's the commotion? Hold on, the neighbors app, they're talking shit. Hold on, helicopters? Oh, that's real close to me. Oh my god! Oh my god, that's like right down my street! Oh, a lot of cops and helicopters. Should I go peek out the window? I think it's like down the road though. I'm so nosy. Let me not. I'm trying to be nosy. IRL stream. Should we go, guys? I'll take you guys on my phone. We'll go vlog it. No, that's so nosy. Something bad could be happening. Okay. Can my door also stop opening, bro? Shut this shit the fuck off. Let me take my shower. We just woke up, so let's get ready for work. Wash that ass. Wash that fucking ass. Okay. There we go. Washing that ass. Alrighty. And can I just leave? I think I can just go back to work. Let's get it, let's go, yeah. Alrighty. Where's Toe? Toe, I hear you, but I don't see you, Toe. What's in here? I love you. Should we try and like sneak into someone's house? Find another way? Oh my God, you actually can. There's a little message. You can't see it because my camera's covering it, but it says find another way or try the deadbolt. Oh, maybe we can, like, find a code to, like, Toe's room. We can, like, sneak in. I want to be nosy. Where's Toe? Toe probably went to work. Damn, Toe! Hold on! Goddamn, Toe! Oh my god, that thing is thangin'! Goddamn, googly moogly! Holy shit! Goddamn, Toe! What, you've been eating those XL bars too, huh? I'm trying to be just like you, Toe. Minus the fleas. Okay, let's go to work, everybody. Oh my gosh, that's so funny. Okay. Cows, all your burger. What? What are these? Let's go running, Toe! Let's go, Toe! Do I have a different song for us? Let me see if I can find a different song for us. We also got Issa Loves Johnny coming in with a gifted sub. Let me see some W's in the chat for Issa Loves Johnny. Thank you so much for gifting a sub to our beautiful chat. And we love you so much, my angel. Hold on. Oh, I got a bop for y'all. Y'all ready for this bop? Sing the lyrics. I'm looking for hourly wage. I went to high school, didn't do great. Still gotta make more cash. Education is what I'm looking at. When I get a degree, I will make a bigger salary. Now I got to see which college is right for me. I went on the internet and go watch out! Connection, hey. To find my right direction, I'm taking my classes online. Getting my degree on my own time. Education connection. Why do I know these lyrics? Get connected, hey, with education connection. Get connected for free with education connection. Ooh, that song is so, like, why is that a banger?
We got a doozy for you today.
Doos?
Not only are you going to be manning the deep fryer for fries and nugs, but you're also going to be serving drinks from the shake machine and the soft drink machine. So grab a bag, throw it in the fryer, or grab a cup and throw it under the knob.
That's so much work.
We made it almost automatic for you.
Oh my god.
With any luck, we can get robots to do your entire job.
Oh my god. Did you hear him chat? Also, hi Mike, my first time chatter. I hope you enjoy the stream tonight. We gotta make smoothies. We gotta deep fry nuggets and fries. We gotta fucking... Oh brother, let me just start cleaning up. Oh my gosh, guys. This is so much work. I really do like this game, though. I think we're definitely not going to finish it tonight. So, like, should we, like, low-key, like, maybe run it back tomorrow? I don't know. I'm going to keep on going just for until our stream time is up. But I don't know. I'm liking the vibes of this game. We may return. Also, I know I told you guys we're going to be playing Don't Scream. Don't Scream is still coming because I finally got it to work after it crashing like 10,000 times. For anyone who doesn't know what Don't Scream is, it's pretty much like mic detected and you gotta like, basically like I can't make noise and the game is gonna try and jump scare me. And if I scream, then the whole like game like resets. So we're gonna definitely try that as well. We got a lot of fun games this week. Also guys, I think I got a new YouTube video coming. I put my, like, brainstorming, like, powers to the test, and I, like, really thought out of the box, YouTube video, low-key might be filming tonight. Like, might be filming tonight. I'm, like, low-key proud of myself, but yeah. All I'll say, guys, is possibly, I don't want to, like, I mean, I can maybe tell you guys, I just want to film it first, and then maybe I'll tell you about it, but can you guys do me the biggest favor tonight, and... Let me back away from Tell real quick so I can tell you guys. Low-key, this might be for the YouTube video. I don't want to, like, spoil or anything. But can you guys, like, low-key comment on my last TikTok, like, people you think I look like? That's all I'm going to say. All I need you to do is, after this stream, go comment someone you think I look like that's, like, new. Like, okay, like, anyone you think I look like. So that's all I'm going to say. That's all I'm going to say. Go comment on the TikTok just because, like, I can't, like... see, like, I can't, like, save them from your chats here, so, and you may just end up in the video. You may just end up in the video, so. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm gonna hopefully try and film after I get off tonight. So, let's go ahead and start our first day of work, or second day of work, everybody. Let me finish picking up all the trash. And, we gotta turn the open sign on. What else do I have to do? Oh, my bonus objectives. Let's see our objectives from today. Hold on. What's up with the glitches, bro? I feel like the glitch, whenever the screen glitches like that, I feel like I'm like doing something wrong. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Pick up and reset rat traps and then move the deliveries. Okay, let's also turn all the lights on because I can't see. I literally can't see. Where's the lights? Thank you. Let's turn on the other lights because, bitch, I'm blind. Turn these lights on. Okay, there we go. And let's go ahead and get all the rat traps from outside. I love your energy so much. I love your energy so much. Give me a hug. No, Chad, like, I'm telling y'all, like, I will not have this energy without you guys. Like, this energy that has been created from all my Twitch streams is thanks to y'all. Like, what? We've built such a, like, community, and it's just so crazy that, like, I can just see so many people I recognize every single day. Y'all are, like, truly, like, real friends. Like, guys, I talk to you more than my own friends. I promise you, I talk to you more than my own friends. Why is the Roomba outside again? I also don't want to pick it up because it's going to explode and die. Can I maybe, like, set it down gently? I'm going to set it down gently. I'm going to set it down very gently. I literally crouched. RIP Roomba 2.0. Damn. Okay. We can't have anything here today, chat. We just can't have nothing. Okay. I'm just like, that was really rude. I would like, why is it outside, girl? Like, what is it sweeping up? The fucking cobblestone? Like, so fucking dumb. Girl, get this fucking rat. Okay. Get this fucking rat. There we go. Think I'm missing one. There we go. Is that not all of them? Did I miss a rat chat? Hold on. No. You're from Greece? You're from Greece? The soundboard always kills you, does it? Sorry, guys. I'm gonna be adding more sound effects too, but I don't think I would be nothing without my soundboard, so I'm glad you enjoy it. She is the moment. Rat? Oh, there's one by the tables outside. I think it's over, like, right here. Hold on. She's, like, right here. Yeah, there we go. Hello? 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 Girl. Thank you. Okay, W's in the chat. Come on, progress. Yeah, come on. Extracted the rats. Now, let's go ahead and take all our deliveries from outside. And I guess we have a more stressful job today because I'm in charge of the deep fryer and making smoothies, which I've never done before. So, hope I do well. I'm going to look at my manual before I start the shift, just in case. Just so I'm not, like, stressing. I feel like I'm going to definitely be smart about this. Because I think basically what happens in this game, guys, is, like, if you mess up people's orders, then, like, demons and shit and, like, scary stuff. Yo, my timing. My timing of my words is crazy! My timing of my words is crazy! What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that, bro? We can't have nothing. What? Is she making a fucking mess? Girl, what the fuck is that? Do I have to keep all the doors closed? Oh my god, kill it! Do I have a gun? We have to have, like, an employee gun. Like, for protection. I guess, like, robbers or whatever the fuck that was. Okay, I don't know where the fuck it went. That gave fucking Vecna. I don't know what the fuck that gave. Any fucking ways, I'm gonna go ahead and continue my job. We also got Sean coming in with the sub and Zekka coming in with the sub. Let me see some W's in the fucking chat. Yeah, thank you guys so much. Happy 8 months, Zekka, and happy 2 months, Sean. So grateful for y'all to be here. I really don't know what the fuck that was. I hope it can't kill me or something. But yeah, chat, so I guess if we fuck up the orders, I guess stuff like that happens. Or worse. I don't fucking know. It's my second day out here. Not even my third day. So let's finish grabbing all these boxes. And I see Alexis coming in with, hold on, with
a gifted sub.
Hey, let me see some W's in the chat for Alexis, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. How you doing tonight, Alexis? Thank you so much for gifting a sub to somebody in chat. I'm sure they appreciate it. Anytime you guys get a gift a sub, make sure you guys thank the person who gives it to you. Just out of courtesy. Okay. Got all our boxes. I'm hearing beeping. I don't know what the beeping is. Oh, I'm dying. I have no energy. Can I eat a burger? Chat, I'm dying. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Oh, that scared me. I didn't want to die. W. How do I eat? There we go. Yeah, eat that shit. Okay. Should I get another one, like, just to have it with me? Oh, no, fuck it. I'm fine. Okay. Any fucking ways. Think I got all my objectives done. Leave me alone, Toe. Okay. All our objectives are complete. The lights are on. I'm going to turn on the open sign. And we are open for business. Let's get it fucking going. Manual. So, he said we're making nuggets today and smoothies. So, for salmon nuggets and fries, empty one bag of fries and salmon nuggets, put it in the fryer and wait until cooked. Remove and place into warming basket before serving. Remember, one basket equals full warmer. I don't know what the fuck that means. I'm gay. I can barely read. Keep a batch in the fryers to be safe. Plan ahead to keep these made. So should I plan ahead now? Wait, I'm nervous. Also, Soraya, thank you for the cheers again, my beautiful angel, and I hope you feel better. Drink some tea for me, my angel. Tea always makes y'all feel better. Can I place them, like, by the fryer, or will they go spoiled? Because I don't want them to get spoiled. I hope they don't get spoiled. We're gonna test it. We're gonna definitely test it. Okay. So I'll just keep them ready, because I know we're about to serve. What's up with the insidious music? I'm confused. What did I do wrong? Did I do something wrong? I don't know. Okay. I'm gonna turn on the fucking open sign. Let's get it going. I'm ready. Fuck it. Let's go. Oh, I have to clock in. Forgot. Gotta clock in. 1 second. Hold on. Clock in. Come on, Animal Crossing. Period. Turn on the appliances. I think they are on. Are they on? I don't fucking know. Hopefully they are. All right, and let's turn on the open sign. There we go. We're ready, everybody. Second day out here. I'm so scared I'm gonna fuck someone up. Oh, I'm so scared. Oh, I'm terrified. Okay. 6 minutes. We only have to work for 6 minutes, guys. We got this. Ready. Here's our first. Customer? Oh, damn it. I was hoping someone was gonna walk in. Damn it. I wanna take a smoke break. Fuck. Oh, two people. Okay. We got Max Caulfield and whoever the fuck that is. Oh, brother. What do you want? What do you fucking want? Why you look like that? What do you fucking want? Oh, I'm gonna shit myself. Fries, pork, and pork. Let's start with the pork sandwich. Girl, four items? Four items? I'm gonna shit myself. I'm done. I have 2 minutes to make four items. I'm dead. Chad, we're done. We're cooked. We're fucking cooked. Salmon nuggets. Two salmon nuggets and fries. Oh my God. Oh my God. How do I pop him in? Chad, how do I pop him in? I can't pop it. Who won't let me? I need to turn the appliances on. Oh my God. 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 Did the pop and pork sandwich had a... Oh my god. Is there any, no pickles or anything? No onion. Okay. Cheese. Why is there, what is that? There's a lot going on, chat. Guys, the fries aren't going in. Okay. There we go. There we fucking go, girl.
Oh my god, oh my god, the burger. Get that shit. There we go. Okay, at least we did the burger. I think I'm dying. Oh, they can kill me. Okay, that demon can kill me. Okay, there's a lot going on. I'm so sorry. This is so much. Okay. I have to put everything in the bag. Oh my god, I have to put everything in the bag. Just take it. Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead.
It's lit.
Wrong sound effect. I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, he's mad. Okay, sorry. Do you want me to Oh, I have to fix it. Oh, I have to fix it. Okay, let's remake it. Oh my god, the nuggets. Are they burnt? How do I know when they're done? How do I know when the fuck they're done, bro? I don't fucking know. Let me get more pork. I'm sorry, sir. I'm redoing your order. I'm cooked. Not the pork being cooked. I'm cooked. I turned the appliances on, you fucking little shit. Did I not? Why are they turning off? The monster did it. The monster fucking did it. You fucking fake bitch. Oh my god. Okay. Let me go ahead and pack the bag fries. Okay. How do I put the fries? Maybe there's like a fry holder somewhere. Fry holder. Oh, there we go. Okay. Are these the fries? I don't know. Salmon nuggets. Okay. Those were the salmon nuggets. I need more. Guys, we're fucked. Do you know how much progress, like, I've lost? Oh, we're fucked. Oh, we're fucked sideways. Put the shit in. Give me these fucking fries. Give me this fucking shit. Oh my god, cooked. Oh, fucking cooked. Look at the line. I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. I didn't even finish the burger. The burger's burnt, and you know what? He's gonna eat it. And he's gonna fucking eat it. I don't give a fuck. What? And you're getting onions. You know what? You're not getting onions. You don't want onions. Okay. Let's go ahead and put everything on. Okay. And you know what? He's gonna eat it. He can. Okay, we can't even put it on. Okay, I'm gonna go back and get another one. Okay, he's probably gonna ask for a refund, but you know what? It's okay. I'm not losing my job. That's his fault for not waiting and being rude. What? I'm gonna make a TikTok about it. Who are they gonna believe, him or me? You know? Oh, it's getting darker. Oh. Okay, they're fucking with me. Let's turn the lights back on. The lights are still on. Okay. Okay, is this done? Is that done? That's not done. Okay, we're still on our first order. Why are we screaming we need water? Are you guys ordering? Are you guys ordering? Because I don't think you guys are ordering. I don't know who told y'all you guys are ordering. I need another salmon nugget. Let me grab that. Hold on. The way I'm still on my first order is sending me. But it's my first day out, second day out here. Not my problem. Okay. Burger? Finally. Okay. We got the burger. And now we just need one order of fries. Right? Fry? No. It's complete. Okay. There. Go! W! We only have 10,000 people left. I don't know why it's so dark. Because I fucked up. Fries? Happy Deluxe? What is a Happy Deluxe? Salmon Nuggets soft drink. Okay, let's start with the fries. Fries are easy. Let's get the bag up. Okay, I don't know why it's so fucking dark. Okay, let's get the fries. I feel like I'm about to die. Fries. Happy Deluxe. Guys, what's a Happy Deluxe? What's a Happy Deluxe? Take two orders at a time? I don't think I can do that. What's a Happy Deluxe? I don't know what Happy Deluxe is. Do you think it's a beef burger? We also got Nora coming in with the gifted sub. W's the chat for Nora. Oh, that's a Happy Deluxe. It's a regular burger. Okay, burger. I'm stuttering. I'm really nervous. I think we're about to die, chat. I'm freaking out. Salmon nuggets. Okay, let me get some more of those. Okay, there we go. Give me that shit. I think we are about to die, but I'm gonna, you know, stay positive. Okay, and then a soft drink. Let's go ahead and find that Bev. Soft drink. There we go. I don't know which drink he wants, so I'm gonna just pour one up. Okay. There we go. Thank you. Let's go ahead and set that in the back. Okay. And now we just need that Happy Deluxe. No what? No onion. Okay. There we go. That looks done. No onion. So lettuce. Pickle! I'm about to die. I have to go get a fucking, no, did you say no onion? Oh. The shift is finished, thank God. Oh, thank God I did not have to fucking finish that. Why would they literally The only reason I was so fucking anxious, bro, is because there was 3,000 fucking people in line. Oh my god, let me go get some fucking energy before I die. Oh my god, that was so nerve-wracking. Thank you, game. Honestly, the biggest W tonight. Oh my gosh, girl, like, my anxiety. Okay, there we go. Get me the fuck home. Get my ass the fuck home, please. Turn these fucking lights off. Lights off. Okay, the light won't budge. Never mind, using our flashlight. Let's clock out. Wait, do I have to clean up first? I don't even think I have to clean up. I'm gonna just turn these blinds off. There you fucking go. It's already off. Okay. I'm going home. I'm fucking out of here. I'm beating it. And thank you so much, Nora, for that gifted sub. I love you so much, my beautiful angel. Okay. Out of here. I'm out of here. Beating it. Let's go. Toe. Let's go. We're going home. Where's Toe? That's not Toe. That's not Toe. I need to clock out. I thought I did that. I have to go clock out. 1 second, chat. 1 second, chat. Unless Toe transformed. I don't think he did. Toe? Oh, Toe's still here. Let's clock out. Oh my god. Okay. There we go. W. W. Let's go. Out of here. Out of here. I feel like I'm doing amazing, chat. How would you rate, like, if you guys were, like, the corporate manager of, like, the whole, like, community, like, what's it called? When they have, like a manager that's, like, above the manager, like a, I forget what it's called. Like, the manager above the manager, like, how would you rate me, like, 1 through 10 so far? I'm underperforming. Can you elaborate? Can you elaborate a bit? Because, honestly, I feel like, district manager. District manager. Thank you. Okay. Yeah. So if you guys are a district manager, please rate my performance so far. 8 out of 10. I really appreciate that. I got pube clippings in my burger. You didn't. You're one of those girls who like gets their DoorDash order and then sneaks a hair in it and then takes a picture and be like, I need a refund. Like that's what that's giving me. It's giving me very much. You went. That's what it's giving me. Like, that's what you're giving me in chat, but it's okay. It's okay. I understand. It's okay. It's okay. Let's go home. Let's go. You're fired. You're washed up. Mia Khalifa?
You're fired.
You're washed up. You're retired. Hit or miss. I guess I never miss, huh? My song. I bet he doesn't kiss ya. Oh my god, that was my song. That was my song. She ate that one up. I'm sorry, that song's a hit. All right. Where's Toe? Toe! Toe! He's a runner, he's a track star. Come on, Toe! One, two, left, right, left, left, left. This is literally me on my run every day, chat. If you guys don't know, I run a lot, like around my town. And this is probably what I look like to everybody. This is exactly what I look like when I like found that missing cat poster and then got jumped by a cat. Except I was shirtless. You know, it's okay. We don't have to retell that story. So embarrassing. Anyways, okay. Let's keep on going. Yes, left, 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 right, left. Wait, why is this like, who are you? Girl, you look like you're about to reverse time. Okay, Max. Come on, life is strange. Bay or bay? Are you choosing to sacrifice Chloe or Arcadia Bay? What's it gonna be, girl? What's it gonna be, girl? Come on, Max. Anyway, sorry. Sorry, guys. Let's keep on going. Oh, I miss Life is Strange so much, guys. I'll literally take any chance to bring up Life is Strange because it was my favorite game ever. Speaking of Life is Strange, y'all heard the original, bro. The original creators of Life is Strange are coming out with a new game this year. And it's called like Lost Records something something. And it looks so fucking good. Cause I know we all know about the whole mess of Life is Strange 3. I know guys, we heard about the mess, but Life is Strange 3 was not made by the original creators. So we're getting like OG, like Life is Strange vibes this year, but like a completely new game and story with like brand new characters. So I'm like very excited for that. I don't know when it's coming out, but it will be played. I'm sure there'll be like 5 episodes and we're gonna be playing them Monday through Friday. Probably Friday. We'll probably start on Friday. Why am I talking about a game that's going to come out like in 10 years? In like 10 months. Let's fucking go. Guys, my ADHD is so bad. Like, I yap so much. Like, is there like medicine to help me stop yapping? Maybe. Maybe I need that. Let me take another bar. Speaking of bars, what's your favorite bar? My favorite bar is, I love me a good Cliff Bar. I love the chocolate chip one. Sorry, guys. Still yapping. It was a joke. It was a joke. Okay, speaking of stairs, guys, what's your favorite stairs? Personally, my favorite stairs are the one in my house. I love stairs. Okay, so we have a door here. What's your favorite door, everybody? My favorite door is Doors on Roblox. What's your favorite rock, everybody? My favorite's this one. His name is Andrew. Here's my plant, Tiffany. Turn this shit off. Was that me? Are we in a simulation? Oh my God. We're in a simulation. OMG. I'm going to bed. I'm out of here. Good night. Good fucking night. Oh, sprinting drains your energy. That explains why I be dying so fucking fast. I've been running this whole fucking game. Okay. So we have woken up and we are now on our third day of work, everybody. Y'all ready? Let's get it. Let's fucking go. Let's take our shower. Corey? Corey?
Tired of corporate mandated gobbledygook.
Corey?
Ditch the propaganda. Listen to the people. Life.
Is pain. Existence.
Corey?
Hey, everyone. I got some great news. Especially for those of you out there with an empty gut. And a
status post is proud to-
I give up. I give up. I give up. I fucking give up. I'm so sick of this. I'm gonna just find it on YouTube. I'm sure Corey probably recorded himself fucking doing it, so I'm gonna find it after we finish playing today. Ugh, so annoying. I hate when I can't find someone in the game. So annoying. She's a baddie. 10 out of 10. Okay, I'm going to fucking work. I'm out of here. Let's fucking go. Let's hit it. Come on, Toe. About to go on our daily run, sir. Let's get it. Let's go. It's our third day out here. Y'all better not make it stressful, because damn. Those salmon nuggets almost took my ass out. That was a lot. You guys want to see me play, What's happening? What's happening?
There's no reason to be wandering towards the sound.
We in like a apocalypse?
Or at least wait until we
are. I'm gonna just run. Honestly, you're running too slow for me today, Toe. I'm out of here. I'm getting creepy vibes today. But someone in chat asked if they want to see Closing Shift again. If you guys want to see that game, I'm so down. Okay, anyways. I think we're like in an apocalypse or something. I'm going to mind my business. Okay. But yeah, I'm so down to play Closing Shift this week again for you guys. If you guys want to see it, it's one of my favorite games ever. It kind of has similar vibes to this game, except we work at like a coffee shop. And there's like, it's by Chilazard, if anyone knows that game developer, but I love that game. No! Cookies and hot pies! No! No, I don't want to do cookies and hot pies. That's so much work. No, oh my God. Okay, guys, so we not only have to do salmon nuggets and fries and drinks, we got to do fucking hot pies and cookies. Where the fuck is the fucking oven? Is this the fucking oven? Okay, this is the fucking oven. Let me just make sure I know where everything is. So, because I'm going to actually try and do good at my job today. Like, I'm going to go like, I'm going to zoom like the fucking Flash, babe. Like, I'm gonna be zooming today, babe. Should I start frying everything? Let's do all, like, all our tasks first. So we gotta pick up all the trash, reset the rat traps, and get the deliveries from the back door. So let's get that out the way. And then I'm gonna lock in. I'm gonna lock the fuck in. And if I mess up, I'll gift 5,000 subs. I'm not gonna do that. I'll maybe get 5 for something. For, like, you know, consolation prize. Miss Roomba's back! Oh, Miss Roomba! How you doing? Debbie's in the chat for Miss Roomba 3.0. She's back and better than ever, and she's inside! Yes, Miss Roomba 3.0. Thank God, girl, we missed you. Now I can finally clean up. Been fucking outside your whole fucking life. Okay, more trash. Can you go back to your spot, sir?
Will you survive this dark and dreary night?
Yes. Where shadow hath turned into a sea. Now who the fuck did that? Who the fuck just did that? Hey! Hey! Who the fuck? You're paying for that! I'm calling corporate right now! I got your identification on the security cam, on the CCTV! You will be hearing from the police! Oh my God, that was so uncalled for! How fucking dare you? I am chasing them, shit! The fuck? How dare they? How fucking dare they? Shit. The fuck? Any fucking ways. Yeah, Roomba. Stay the fuck in there. Any fucking ways. Let me get all the rat traps. Oh my, it's so embarrassing. Like, how dare they? And it's been happening every day? So embarrassing. Okay. Let's get a rat trap right here. Already got that one. And trust, you will be dealt with. Yeah. Okay. Another rat. How many rats are around here? Oh my gosh. Holy shit. Was it him? He was literally inside when the bricks got thrown, right?
Many have fallen by my scythe. And still, many more will fall in the future.
I'll just let you do you, dude. I don't know what's his issue. What's up with the fucking glitches? Oh my God. I'm just trying to pick up the rat traps. Can y'all not fuck with me right now? Did I get them all? Oh my God. So overstimulated. So much going on. Okay. More fucking rats. Am I done? This must be the last one. There we go. Got all the fucking rats. There we go. Now, did I get all the trash? I believe I... Oh, no, I did not. Okay. Not you moving too!
I'll help you fast, happy old pal.
I'm good. I'm more than good, babe. I don't need no help today, babe. I'm okay. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. We got all the trash. It literally looks like he's dabbing. It's giving Squidward. You know that one meme? Anyways. Any fucking ways. Got all our objectives done. Toe's ready to go. Honestly, Toe, what have you been doing? Like, he just stands there and doesn't even do shit. Like, I'm the one putting in all the fucking work. Oh, I didn't get the boxes outside. He's so useless. But you're not useless, hot dogs. We got hot dogs coming in with a sub. Happy 10 months. 10 months? Holy shit. W's in the fucking chat for hot dogs, everybody. Thank you so much for supporting the stream tonight. You can explore the town. Can I? Wait, can I? Like, should we go? Okay, after this night, we'll go explore. We'll go explore and, like, be nosy. We'll go, like, just, like, you know, a night out. Why not? Sounds fun. I'm down. If chat wants me to do it, I'm down. Okay. Let's keep on going. The fuck is that? Okay. Put all our boxes down, and I'm gonna quickly find where the cookies and hot pies are at, so I'm not scrambling before my shift starts, even though I literally tried prepping the fucking other time before my shift started and I was still scrambling. So I'm still gonna prep. Okay, there we go. They're in the freezer. Let's check. Let me bring this last box in. I'll go check right now. All right, there we go. Got all our tasks done, W. Hot cookies and pie. Oh, there we go. You're so right. Thank you so much, Angel. Nat. I appreciate the support and help. Okay, I think I know where everything is. I'm ready to go. Is the appliances on? Appliances are on. Start our shift. Period. Okay, now I can turn on the appliances. Oh, okay, I think I have to turn on the open sign first. I think. Okay. Now let me turn on the appliances. I should also eat a bar. I'm about to die. What the fuck is this? That's not no fucking... Where's the snack? I just spent $30 on that fucking shit, bro! Oh my god, I just wasted my fucking money! Are you fucking serious, bro? A burger? I don't need a burger! Where's the fuck? Oh, so they really just... What is going on today, bro? What the fuck is going on today? I just lost all my money buying some random ass fucking Funko Pop. Stupid fucking bitch. Oh, I'm pissed. No one talk to me the rest of this fucking day. I'm broke. I'm literally fucking broke now. Oh, great. Oh, fucking great. Oh, and I'm already missing my first order. Wonderful. A shake and a soft drink. I should fucking spit in it. Where's the fucking shake? Is this a fucking shake? Turn the appliances on. Did I not fucking do that, bro? Oh my god. Take your fucking shake. Oh, I'm so mad right now. Oh, I'm mad. I guess the Roomba just exploded for some reason. Here's your fucking shake. And at least we got an easy first start. Easy, Bev. Is it just a soft drink? Soft drink and a shake, period. Easy. Thank you. Easy first customer. I'm not gonna spit in it. That's rude. Oops. Sorry. Okay. There you go, sir. Bye. Next. The fuck do you want? Welcome to Good Burger, home with a Good Burger. Can I take your order? Salmon nuggets and a soft drink coming right up, sir. Oh, easy. Speed run that bitch. So we got the nuggies right here. Let's go and throw those bitches on. Bop. And what else did you want? Soft drink? Oh, two soft drinks. Okay. You're parched. All right. Oh. Why do my appliances keep turning off? Bitch, turn the fuck back on. Okay. There we go. Oh. Oh. Okay. One at a fucking time. There we go. Are these nuggies done? No. Okay. Let's keep on going. There we go. Trying to sabotage me. He's trying to stop my bag. Wait, I got more money. Hold on, I got more money. Okay. Also, like, girl, I'm not even getting anything wrong. Why are there demons in here? Why are the demons in here, bro? I'm not doing anything wrong. I swear, Bible. I did nothing wrong. Like, what the fuck? Okay. There we go. There you go. Done. Take that shit. I'm eating. W's in the fucking chat. And thank you, Pocket Promise, for the raid. I hope you had an amazing stream. W's in the chat for Pocket Promise. So you want a poppin' pork sandwich? No, lettuce, salmon nuggets, and a shake. Got you, sir. Need that pork. There we go. Did you say no lettuce on that? Sorry, I have amnesia, sir. No lettuce. Got you. Yeet! Period. Wait, that A. I love how you can throw them. It's kind of fun. We also got Trollin Diaz coming in with
a gift is sub.
Yeah. Hey, I see you, my beautiful angel. W's in the chat for Trollin Diaz. Thank you so much, my beautiful angel, for supporting the stream tonight. Big dubs. And I appreciate all your support, my beautiful angel. All right, there we go. Bop. We go bop. Did I put the onions on? I think I put the onions on. Is this done? Period. Get that shit. Let's get this shit. Yeah. Bag that bitch up. Yeah. Eating the fuck up today. And then what else you need? You need salmon nuggets and a shake. Good thing we already made some salmon nuggets. Bop. And then we go bop. And then a shake. Easy, bro. I'm eating today. Oh my god, finally. Me starts instantly fucking up everything. I swear I jinx every game I play. Let me shut up. Okay. There we go. There you fucking go. Bye. Next. The fuck do you want, Max? Max Caulfield has returned. What you getting, girl? Cookie and a shake. Easy. Oh, too easy. She's thinking of me easy ones today. There you go, girl. Pop. Close that shit. Period. Let's get that shake ready. She said, I'm treating myself today. A cookie and a shake? You worked hard today, girl. You enjoy it. Wait, why? Also, why does the shake look so good? Like, I need to know what it tastes like. What flavor is it? Strawberry jacuzzi? I need it. I need it stat. Oh my god, I literally fucking need it. Okay. Bop. And then, is the cookie done? I don't know when the cookie's done. Is it gonna, like, pop open? I'll go get some energy while we wait. Oh, it's done. Never mind. Thank you. Put that shit in. There you go, sir. I mean, ma'am. Have a great night. Okay, next. I'm eating. My god. Who said strawberry jacuzzi is my vape flavor? Candace? Cadence? Cadence, girl, what? Strawberry jacuzzi, girl. Happy deluxe and two hot pies. Coming right up. So let's go ahead and get a burger. Girl, not the vape flavor. I can't with y'all. I literally cannot with y'all. How about we breathe in air? Let's try breathing in air. Let's try that, Chad, because air is so good for you. Promise. Did she say she needed anything off that? Oh, she wants a full everything on it. What? You bitch! That fucking ghost just turned off my shit. What the fuck, girl? Not how my demons look. And Matthew? What the fuck are you doing, Matthew, coming in with 10 gifted subs? Let's sing our fucking 10 gifted sub song for Matthew, everybody!
Hush, 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 blush, blush, blush,
we just got 10 gifted subs!
10 gifted subs from
Matthew!
We just got 10 gifted subs, let me get some fucking dubs! Ayy!
Yeah, run it up, run it up! For the one and only, the beautiful angel, Matthew! Thank you so much, Matthew, for supporting the stream, my beautiful angel. And if you guys didn't know, Matthew is one of our OG angels here who's been supporting me for like damn near a decade. Guys, the Llama Song is turning 10 this year. Just had to remind you. That's insane. I will not get over that. Like, what the fuck? That's insane. Okay. Got the Happy Deluxe. Period. Let's go ahead and grab this burger and put it in there. What else did you need, sir? Two hot pies coming right up. Yes, guys, 10 fucking years old. Like, I believe it's, I posted a llama's. Oh, my job finished, thank God. I didn't fuck nothing up. A, W for me. Oh my God, and it was my third day out here. Wait, I ate down. And that one fucking how my demons look ass fucking demon tried turning off my fucking appliance. Like, bitch, you're not stopping nobody's bag. You ready to go home, Toe? You ready to hit the road? Should we go explore? I'm kind of down. Let me close up and we're gonna go explore a bit, maybe. I don't know what we're gonna find, but I'm down. Oh, and I got $82. Yes, I got that bag, baby. Are we getting our money up, baby? Not our funny up. Yeah, let's go ahead and get a little snack for the road so we don't die. Let me eat it up. Keep on going. Need more? Period. All right. Where should we go, chat? Issa, know what? Issa, know what? Don't go explore? Why not? That just makes me want to go even more. Go into a warehouse in the city. You'll see a crane tipped over. Fuck it. I'm down. Let's go. Where is it at? We're gonna go explore, chat. Let's go be messy. Because there's hella shit going on. Like, there's fucking fires and cops and helicopters and all that fucking shit. So, where'd you guys say? Go to the crane? Oh, it's Japanese. I didn't know it was Japanese. That sounded like Animal Crossing to me. Oh, sorry, guys. I did not know. All I heard is eat, 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 but now that I know it's Japanese, I will not make that joke. Sorry, guys. Okay. Let's go ahead and I guess I'm gonna go over here. This is where a lot is happening. Is this the warehouse you guys are talking about? Cancel him is crazy, girl. Don't play that card. Cancel her. Oh, brother, Chad. Issa's canceled. He thought Japanese was Animal Crossing. Oh, my God. Sorry, guys. I'm not making fun of nothing. Don't even try that with me. Do not even try that with me. You will get punched. Don't even try that with me. Any fucking ways. Hey, Siri, play Cancel by Larray is Crazy. Hey, Siri, don't play that. Period. Oh, I'm okay. I'm okay. Thank you, Siri. You can choke. Okay. Let's go ahead and go in here. I don't know what's in here, but I'm down. We're being messy. Guys, I feel like y'all set me up. Where the fuck are we? Girl, what the fuck is this? What the fuck is this shit? What does this say? Happy's Humble Burger Barn. Wait. Warning, do not overfeed. Do not overfeed what? Guys. This is giving. This is giving something. I don't know if it's good. Food. Oh, period. Well, I'm already full, so I'll eat that later. It's the old restaurant, I think? Powerline hub. This unity combines an electrical current to different power units as a safety feature. Where do the wires go? Where do the wires go? Let's find out. How do I get to it? Is this like a... Guys, I don't know what's under that cover. But I'm like trying to figure out... Did I turn the lights on? I have no idea what's happening. What's this? Hannah?
What I have seen underground is nothing short of horrific. It's not just our experiments. Something is alive down there. Upon extraction, I must demand Zane reconsider his Lucidus initiative. It must be shut down immediately and permanently. We must seal the underground facility. Grim is a good man, but I fear he's been staring into the dark.
Turn the switches on in order?
And losing sight of why we all started this.
What order? What fucking order, girl? Because I've just seen a bunch of chords, babe. Is this like a boss battle? Or like, is this like a side quest? Like, what am I doing? Because it's giving very much like lore, it's giving very much mission, but it's giving side quests, because they didn't tell me I had to go here. Y'all told me to go here. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm turning on in order. Is there an order? I'm guessing there's an order in which, yeah, because all these wires are connecting to like a power like box, but I think I just have to put them on in order, but I don't know the order. Can we cheat? Green, yellow, white, blue, red. There's a sign with the order. I like cheating. There's a sign with the order? Where? I always want to cheat. Is this the order? No. Order. Girl, I don't fuck. It's my first day out here. I've been working, but I've not worked this job, babe. I've not worked the boss battle job, babe. I'm gonna go on the floor by the wires. Oh, period. It's color coded. So is it green, yellow, gray, green, yellow, blue, green, yellow, gray, white, green, yellow, white, blue, red? I think. Is that right, chat? I think. Let's start with green. Let's go to green. Green's like right over here. Excuse me, green. Okay, W! You have a volleyball game tomorrow? Can we all send some great luck to my beautiful angel, Vibe? Have an amazing game tomorrow, my angel. You're gonna kill it, girl. You better serve like no other, babe. I wish I could play volleyball. I was in the closet. I was very insecure, but I loved playing volleyball with my my girlfriends. Not like my friends that were girls. You know, because I'm gay and all that. Okay, now let's do our next color, which I guess is yellow. So let's go to yellow. And I guess once we turn on all these cords, something may occur. Okay. Yellow is... Oh, it's in that little compartment over there. So let's go through here. This is yellow, I believe. Yep. There we go. And then let's do white next. There we go. And then we're doing blue, then red. So let's go to blue. I don't know what's about to happen, China. I also don't know what the fuck is under that fucking blanket over there. But it looks like it's breathing. So let's turn this on. And then the last one, which is red. Alrighty. Let's get it. Let's go. I'm kind of scared. Wait, I'm kind of scared. I don't know what I'm getting into. Face reveal? Oh! Nacho throwing shit at me? What? Wait. Notice, keep all light sources off. Not the Call of Duty zombies. Bitch, don't throw that shit at me, bitch. The fuck? Fuck you, bitch. Do I make a burger? Guys, what am I doing? I'm gonna make a burger. Oh, we can cook. Let's make a burger. Fuck it. Where's the meat at? I don't know what the fuck. Not even getting exploded. What the fuck is going on, bro? What the fuck is going on? This game, I was not expecting all this. I thought we were given Burger Simulator. Now we're in a Resident Evil fucking boss battle. Okay. Is this meat done? Do I give him a burger? He seems hungry. I think I'm gonna die. I'm gonna go get health. Wait, I don't want my burger to burn though. One second. Give me that shit. Oh my god, there's so many. Hey, can you throw one of those bombs real quick? Thank you. He really listened. Okay, well, let's go ahead and... Nobody likes raw meat? Are you fucking joking? Oh my god, I died. Oh, okay. It's lit. That was a lot. That was my first try. Like, give me a second check. We get it! We get it, babe! Okay. Let's try that again. Should I try that again? You could get 5 subs for that. I kind of flopped. After this! I'm gonna cook for my life real quick. Hold on, come on, let's give an Iron Chef. Let's give an Iron Chef America. Hold on, let me get the burger. I'm gonna kill this bitch. Boss battle, hype me up, chat. If I die, you get 10 gifted. And if I survive, you get 5. Hold on. Hype me up. This is the finale. Let's get it. Let's go. Hold on. Let me assemble this burger. You want everything on it, sir? I got you. Sir. Let's go. Get everything. Don't throw that bomb at me! You bitch. You fucking bitch. Hold on. Okay. Is this meat done? I don't think so. I'm about to die. Hold on. Let me go get the meat. Ooh, can you throw a bomb now, sir? Okay, bop. Here, give me that shit. Ah! What do I do with this shit? Ah! Here! Oh, period! He's fucking that shit up! Did he like it? Yelp review? Positive? Negative? I don't know. Okay, anyways. Woo! 1 second. Where's the burgers at? How many burgers? Oh! Ah! I'm about to die! I need money! Give me food, baby! Yes, give me food. Give me that shit. Okay, let's go back. Oh my god, there's so many zombies! Wait, this game is crazy. Okay, burger. Go. Should I do two at a time? Fuck it, we ball. Okay. Oh. Ah! Okay. Bun. Let it. I'm about to get. Oh my. Damn! Ah! Oh my god. There's so much going on. Holy fucking shit. Thank you. He was in my fucking way. Stupid bitch. Fuck out of my face. Go. This game is so fun. Oh my gosh. Bop. Where's my meat, bitch? He fucking exploded my meat. He exploded my fucking meat, bro. He blew that shit up. I'm pissed. Oh, I'm fucking, is it 11-11? It's almost 11-11. I'm about to die! No. Ho. Okay. I better get a fucking reward for this. Go back to the meat. Is it burnt? Bitch, don't be. Thank you, period. It's not done yet, fuck. Fucking bitch. How long does it fucking take, bro? 11-11, make a wish. Okay, I made my wish. Can you throw a bomb now? Come on, explode! Ah! Okay, meat. He fucking destroyed it again. Oh my god. Stop destroying my fucking meat, bro! Oh my god! Stop! Run! Oh my god, run! Stop! Oh my god, run! Oh my god, I'm gonna break up with you, run! Oh, she's a runner! They destroyed my meat again. You know what? I'm over it. Kill me. Fucking kill me. You know what, bitch? Eat a bitch! Stupid bitch. No, I'm gonna just start hitting him in the fucking head. Let's just hit him in the fucking head. Bitch! Yay! Bitch, eat that shit, bitch. Fuck you. Stupid bitch. And you know what? You can get 10 gifted subs. I'm over it! I'm through! You fucking choke! You can get your 10 gifted. What's this game even about? Well, we were working at a restaurant, and I guess we were just starting a new job, and now there's just a bunch of demons and shit, and now chat told me, oh, Issa, go explore the town. Like, let's go find some, just go explore and find something, and then we found a random ass fucking boss battle. Like, I don't know what the fuck that was. Oh my god, that was a lot. Honestly, I think you guys all deserve 10 gifted for this. I'm sorry I had to put you through all that. Put your hands up. Cash this 10 gifted. Cash this 10 fucking gifted. Whoever gets this, use those emotes. I love my emotes. Oh my god, that was a lot. That was a fucking lot, girl. Cash that 10 gifted, baby. Yeah. Did y'all cash that? Cash that 10 gifted! Yeah, we got twins coming in with 10 gifted subs. Make some noise! I did want to play this for like a little bit more, but I'm really trying to watch out for my time, chat. I don't know. Okay. You guys help me make the executive decision. Should we keep going or should I get off so I can start filming my YouTube video? Cause like low key, I'm trying to upload Saturday. It's like, I'm trying to balance. I'm like, damn, how do I balance being a streamer and a YouTuber? Like, do I start? I feel like I should start filming. Should I? Cause guys, it's like almost Wednesday. if I'm really trying to upload Saturday, I might have to start filming like right now. Would you guys kill me? Would y'all kill me? Cause I'm gonna definitely be on tomorrow. Would y'all kill me? Do what you want. I think I'm gonna make the exact decision. I'm gonna go film. I'm gonna go film because, like, I don't want to be dumb and, like, have to be scrambling for the last second for my video. So I'm gonna go film. Will you guys kill me? We're gonna. I know you guys want to see Don't Scream, so we will be doing that tomorrow, along with some shorter scary games. So I'm gonna make the executive decision. I'm gonna go film. Let's go ahead and exit for tonight. I think I'm low-key over this game. I don't know if we're gonna play this again tomorrow, but it was fun. W game. I don't know. I don't really think there was a story in that. I think it was just more of like just randomness. But honestly, W game. Very entertaining. Very fun. I'm gonna go ahead and exit that out. And I need my beautiful angels to say hi to the board. I love you all so much. I'm sorry I'm cutting time just a bit short today, but like I want this video up. I low-key just thought of this YouTube video idea today, so I'm gonna try and give it a go, because it's my second YouTube video back. But you guys, I do want to involve you guys, so if you guys want to give me content for this YouTube video, okay? I need you guys to comment on my TikTok, just someone you think I look like. Someone like new, like someone that like low-key might look like me. Like don't just start throwing random ass people, like at least like put like a character or like someone you think like resembles me, okay? Cause you might just end up in the YouTube video, okay? So we're gonna go ahead and start saying goodnight and all that good jam. Can I give you a hug? I'm so sorry I'm ending early tonight, but I definitely need to start filming. So let's go ahead and start doing all our beautiful shout outs, and I will see you guys tomorrow at 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. You know what I'd rather have? I'd rather have us do like shorter streams rather than me just taking like a whole day off to go film, because I was thinking about taking today off to film, but I didn't. And this was so much fun. So, you know, it's all about balance. I'm really trying to figure that out, because like all this time I've only been streaming and I haven't been doing YouTube. So doing both at once, my brain is like kind of exploding, but I love it. Thank you guys for everything. It was so fun tonight. The whole Corey thing, if you guys wanna see it, I'm sure Corey has it on his channel. I'm over it. It was fun, W game. But thank you all so much for joining tonight. Let's go ahead and start doing our shout outs, and we're gonna be doing some scary gaming to start the stream tomorrow, and then maybe some more unserious gaming as well. Oh, I also, did you guys hear about that game Rental? I think after we do Don't Scream, I've seen this game, first of all, I've seen this game all over TikTok, and it's a free game and it has like really good reviews, and everyone's been talking about this game. It's like a cute little character. You guys see this cute little character? I think there was like a meme on TikTok about it, but it's like, it has almost 700 reviews. It's a free game. And I've heard a lot of people talk about this game. So we'll probably start with Don't Scream tomorrow, which is like our scary game. And maybe we'll try out Rental after that tomorrow. So without further ado, let's go ahead and shout out all my beautiful angels. W's the chat for our mods. W's the chat for our Discord mods. W's the chat for all of our beautiful artist contributors who made all our beautiful emotes. Small Body, Big Heart, Siren, and Queen Les. Big W's. And without further ado, let's thank our top 10 gifters and cheers, who by the end of the week will be ending up on my next desktop background. Let's go ahead and start shouting them out. Put some W's in the chat for my beautiful angels. October, for Coochie Cramps, for August Bo, for Matthew, for Fatima, for Larry's Grace, for Jake the Crybaby, for Issa's Coochie Hair, for Sine, and for Sarizi. W's in the fucking chat. Make some noise, and let's make some more noise for our top 10 cheerers. We got Sarizi, we got Soraya, we got Jake the Crybaby, we got Tipsy Silly Issa, we got Ray, we got Amalia, we got Matthew, we got Mr. Babinski, and we got Larry's Grace. Back to back W's. And without further ado, my beautiful angels, let me shout out as many of you guys as I can, and I'm gonna start filming. I'm excited. I don't know, like, I just feel like I'm just like instantly, I feel such nostalgia making YouTube videos again. I just feel like my younger self, and I just love y'all. Thank you guys for being here. Please drop your names in the chat. Let me shout out as many of you guys as I can, and I will see you tomorrow for Scary Gaming / Unserious Gaming at 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. All right, we got Stacy, we got Natalie, we got Charlize, we got Elle, we got Anahi, we got Tiffany, we got Soraya, we got Brookie, we got Megan, we got Moon, we got Elle, we got Natalie, we got Lauren. The concert was amazing. Thank you so much for asking, Angel. We got Joey, we got Nat, we got Raghad, we got Maya, we got Madison, Austin, Angel, Mia, Giselle, Jamel, Angel. We got, is Angel actually your name? I love you, my angel. We got Princess, Empress, Alicia, Anahi, Jakara, Sophia, Mina, Jade, Jacqueline, Della, Maddie, Kobe, Sam, Leah, Butter, Harmony. Yeah, we are just finishing a bit early today because I want to start filming my YouTube video that I'm trying to upload Saturday. So just trying to manage my time a bit tonight. But I really do appreciate your guys' understanding. We love you so much, London. We love you, Kawaii. We love you, Anea. We love you, Tab. We love you, Carrot. Billie Eilish. We got Bella Hadid. We got Sean. We got Kay. We got Mary Jane. Akayla. We got Kobe. And we got Llama. Put your hands up and catch this love ball. Y'all already know the drill. I gotta throw you. Y'all's nightly love ball. So put your real hands up, put your emotes up, put an emoji up. I don't care. It all counts exactly the same. So yeah, let me send you some love your way. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for some scary gaming slash some more maybe unserious gaming after at 9 p.m. PST. Let's get it. Let's go. Catch this love ball, chat. All right, wrapping up the love ball. I hope you guys have the most amazing sleep tonight, and I hope you have a very productive rest of your week. And I just want all my angels to just, you know, live their truth and follow their passions and their goals and not give a fuck what no one thinks. All right, catch this love ball. You got this, chat. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Did y'all catch that? Did y'all catch that? Because if you caught that, you already know the drill. You're having a beautiful night. And you're gonna have a beautiful day tomorrow. Yeah, and if you were overthinking this past week, you're done. You're done. You're gonna be living in the moment, baby. You're gonna be following those passions, staying true to your goals. Yeah, the things you really wanna do in life that people might judge you for, but you know deep down in your soul you need to do in order to make yourself happy, you're gonna fucking do it. I don't know, it's different for everybody. We all got our own talents and our own superpowers. So whatever it is that you truly want to do in life, fucking go for it, okay? Literally no one is stopping you other than yourself, okay? So you fucking got this, keep on pushing. And just remember, the best is yet to come. It's the truth, okay? I can't make this shit up. So I love you all. Thank you so much for spending some time with me tonight. This game was like super random, but so fun. W game. Very random, but W game. And yeah, I love you all so much. We're gonna be doing some more shorter scary games tomorrow. And yeah, that's all I got tonight. I'm gonna go start filming my YouTube video. And if you guys want to be involved in it, please leave me, just be messy. In my last TikTok, just say what, like anyone you think I look like, put it in. Even if I don't even look like them and just to laugh, put it in. But like low key, like maybe similar facial features, you know? Like don't just put someone like random, like Frank Gallagher, okay? So yeah, I love you all. I will see you guys tomorrow at 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. And thank you so much for all your support tonight. I'm so sorry for leaving a bit early tonight, but I'm gonna go film. This is gonna be a very long night. I feel like I just started. All right, I love you guys. Take care, my beautiful angels. And if you're gonna go film or you got a volleyball game or you got anything that you gotta practice for or just work hard for, good luck. I don't know what y'all got going on, but good fucking luck. I love you all so much. Go break a leg. Whatever you gotta go do tomorrow or tonight, go break a leg. I love you. Take care, my beautiful angels. One more group hug. I love you all. This was so fun tonight. And I'm gonna come quickly say hi on Discord because I really gotta get working like right now. Like I'm gonna turn on the camera like right now. I love you all so much. Thank you for everything. W stream, W vibes, W game. I love you all. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. I'm gonna go work my ass off and I will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you so much for everything. One more group hug. I can't thank y'all enough. Your guys' vibes have truly been the most immaculate I've ever seen. So thank you for everything. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. And I will see you tomorrow for Don't Scream mixed with other games. Okay. I love you. I love you. I love you. Sleep well. Have a beautiful rest of your night. And yeah, before you go to bed, just give yourself like a little rundown of how you're gonna feel tomorrow. Like before you go to bed, just close your eyes and be like, okay, tomorrow I'm gonna get this done. I'm gonna get this done. And I'm gonna treat myself to this after I get my work done. Just plan out how you're gonna feel. Like just manifest, but like also do the work, okay? Don't just be like, I'm gonna be so rich when I wake up. Like you have to work to be rich, okay? So I love you all. I'm gonna stop yapping. I just want my angels to like, just be them best selves. Give me a hug. I want all my angels to succeed and thrive and just be their best selves. So go be your best self. You deserve it. And I love you. Thank you for everything. I was not everyone's saying I need to be rich in chat. Well, go work, girl. You could be rich, girl. Go get that work done. I love you. Thank you so much for everything, my angels. I love you. Take care and thank you for everything. One more hug. I'm sorry. I don't want to leave, but I gotta go film. I gotta go film, baby. Okay. I love you guys. Bye. Thank you for everything. I love you. Bye.